Sean, Sean, hey, cross for dinner, him bro. Over. Cross him over. Let's go. And one.
Time for dinner, bro.
And one.
Time for dinner, bro.
Let's go. Come on. Just keep going.
Time for dinner, bro.
Just go. Yes. Shoot. And one. Let's
time for
go.
Dinner, bro.
Bro, it's
time for 27. Dinner, bro.
Go, 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 go. Oh, yeah.
Time for dinner, bro.
Let's go.
Time for dinner, bro. Sean, it's time for dinner.
Go, go, go. Yeah, one. Go, 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 go. Go. Yes. Let's go. Yeah. Hello?
Time for dinner, bro.
All right, be down in a second.
I'm sitting right here.
Dad, look at me.
Take this. You're in.
Hey, young man. You can't wear that in the store.
What were your parents at?
Dang, if you gonna get mad, can you blow your breath that way? Cause your breath stink.
I told my breath stink. My breath wouldn't stink if I was still in the bed, would it? Sleep.
What's up, Dad?
What up, son?
Look what I got you.
Sure, what the heck? Where do you get this stuff from?
From the school store.
The school store sell guns now?
Obviously.
Why would I need a water gun, Sean?
Because I'm tired of you getting ambushed.
What are you talking about now?
I be hearing you tell that girl stop squirting on you last night. So now we're going to get her back.
So I guess we're going to party something together, huh?
I mean, I don't know what that means. But if that means run down on her, then yeah.
That's it. I'm moving you down the hall. I'm tired of you listening to my conversation and don't know what you're talking about. You're done.
Just take the little hammer.
Sean, what am I going to do with a little hammer?
Because after we finish getting her wet, you could beat her with it like you always do.
Oh, my God. I'm done. I'm not hitting her with no hammer, Sean. I'm not hitting her with no hammer.
The wood.
Get that out of my face. You don't know what you're talking about, and I'm tired of you doing that to me every day, okay? No boys squirt on girls.
Well, why do girls squirt on boys?
I can't answer that for you right now, okay? What I can answer is why you got me this big gun.
Well, I got you the big gun because that little gun you be using don't be working at night.
Why you say that?
Because you don't be getting no wet enough. Now, you know it's 500,000 people that follow us?
Do you know it's 500,000 people that see me not give a because right now, do it look like I give a I don't. That means it's 500,000 people that see me with a headache every day.
Do you know it's 500,000 people that see that you're a bad father every day?
Do you know it's 500,000 people that's going to see you not eat tonight?
Do you know it's 500,000 people that's going to see me call DHS?
Do you know it's 500,000 people going to see me whoop?
Do you know it's going to be 500,000 people that's going to see you in jail?
Shut up! Don't tell me to shut up! Who are you talking to like that? How you know what?
Because I know you.
You don't know me. But I tell you one thing, these people know us, and we're going to show them some love.
Thank y'all for following. Yo, what's up, Dad? Where we about to go, bro?
We're not going anywhere, bro. Who you talking to? I'm about to drop you off.
Dad, do you know what today is?
Yes, it's St. Patrick's Day. And I'm going anywhere with a Mick so I can get tore up. McDaniels, McDevitt's, McFadden's, McDonald's. If they got a Mick, I know they're getting lit.
Dad, today is my birthday.
Today your birthday?
Yeah.
Do it look like I give a Say, now look at my face. I'm playing. Do it look like I give a but I don't. You've been messing up this day for me the last 9 years, and I'm not doing it no more.
That's beside the point, Dad. If you do this, I'm going to be mad.
And you know who I'm going to be mad at?
Who?
Your mom.
Why?
Because she should have had you on the 18th or held you early on the 16th. She only ever cared about herself, Sean. That's why we're not together now. Blame her if you want to blame somebody. I'm not sharing this day with nobody no more.
Dad, if you keep disrespecting my birthday, you're going to be sharing your paycheck with somebody else.
Who?
Child support.
Get you. I told you. Perfect.
Dad.
Not much?
That's besides the point. I got a question.
Okay.
Do you and Jasmine here getting busy?
What? Getting busy?
Yes. Like having...
Sean, number one, that's my wife. Number two, I don't believe that's none of your business.
Well, did you get busy with my mom?
No!
What and how did I get here?
We prayed on it, okay? We said, dear God, please give us a son that's not going to ask the stupid questions. He almost got it right.
Maybe because you was cussing while you was praying.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a I don't. Maybe it's because me and your mom weren't supposed to be getting busy in the first place.
Well, if you got busy with both of my moms, that's just nasty.
How?
Because how both of them getting busy with a man that can't see underneath his stomach? And if you can't see what's under there, I know they can't.
Get... Work.
Dad.
No.
Can we go pick up my girlfriend?
What?
Can we go pick up my girlfriend so she could come over?
How old is your girlfriend?
6.
Like, who the f*** y'all letting a 6-year-old come over a boy house at that age? Who she live with?
Her mom. They live with her mom. They live with her mom.
So basically, she live with her great-grandma then?
Yes.
And her mom is how old?
18.
That explains it. I knew it. How old is the grandma?
31.
What the f***? So how old is the great-grandma?
26. But that don't matter.
That don't matter. Ain't no possible way that the great-mom and grandma could be older than... Listen, I don't even care about none of that. I'm not letting nobody come. Her mom not even old enough to come over our house, Sean. What, I'm supposed to wake all 3 of y'all up tomorrow for school and take all y'all to school, the mom, her, and you? No. What you talking about? What you wanted to come over for anyway?
Oh, she just wanted to play my Wii.
I bet. So y'all could break the house record of who had the kid the earliest, huh? No. Nobody come over my house. You can sit your back.
I already know why you mad.
What?
Because every time your girl come over and play your Wii, they complain because your joystick is too small.
Sit your ass back!
I know what I want to be when I grow up.
What's that?
I want to be a rapper.
A rapper? Why a rapper?
Because the other day when I met Meek Mills, I was like, dang, I want to be like him.
No, it was something. You don't even know Meek Mills. And I was like, you want to be like Meek Mills. Why you want to be like Meek Mills, Sean?
Because he famous. At the Sixers game, he get to sit at the front row. We be on the roof.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't. At least you be at the game. But I got one better. Since you want to be a rapper, how about you let me hear something? I'll let you know if you be a rapper.
But I say that, I said, yo, it's Sean, and you work for me. Let me get a shape, dog. You work for free. You broke. And you don't get no real, though. You a virgin and good.
Hey! What are you talking about virgin and your girl's a real what? You don't even know what virgin mean.
Yes, I do. It's a person from Virginia.
Sean, sit back. That's what you could do if I smack your face. You could be more like your father.
I don't want to be broke and lonely.
Shut up!
Dad, I'm hungry.
I'm gonna make some cereal when you get home.
Ain't no milk.
We'll make some oodles and noodles.
Neither is it water.
How we ain't got no water, Sean? Did you take a bath today?
Yep.
Then we got water, don't we? You put your pot in the sink and you use the spigot water.
I don't like spigot water. I like spring water.
Well, since you like spring water so much, guess what I like?
What?
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... But I don't. Since you like spring water so much, it's raining outside, ain't it?
Yeah.
And it's technically spring. How about you put your pot in the porch and the hour you have spring water?
Wow, Dad, you really outdone yourself.
And I'm about to undo your teeth. If you keep talking, get out of my face. You make a peanut butter jelly when you get home.
Ain't no bread. And you should never sold all our food stamps.
I sold our food stamps so you had toilet paper to wipe your with. Or toothpaste to brush them dirty teeth. What's more important, you eating or our hygiene?
What?
And I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. Then sit back, I'll cook you something when I get home.
You said that last night, but you wound up giving me 2 cups of NyQuil. And I woke up 6 o'clock in the morning.
Well, tonight I'm gonna give you 3 cups and you're gonna wake up in school. How about that? Sit back. Why the hell you slamming my... Sean, what the hell is your jacket at? And why is your shirt ripped up?
Because I was rumbling.
Rumbling who?
Him.
That tall boy right there?
Yes.
Why do he got your jacket and your hoodie on?
Because I lost.
Dude, look like I give a... Dude, look like I give a... I don't. You can't lose something I paid for, Sean. So how can you lose? I'm going to get that stuff back. You ain't paid for that.
My dad, chill. You doing too much.
How am I doing too much? You was the one rumbling. What was I fighting for anyway?
Because he was talking about you.
Okay, it's just words, Sean. It ain't going to hurt you. What'd he say?
He said that you fat and broke.
Am I fat and broke?
Yes, that's why I took it personal.
Shut the hell up, Sean. I'm about to go over there and get your stuff. You want me to go get it or you going to go get it?
I'd rather you go get it because there's no reason for me to get trashed twice.
Shut up, you little punk. I'm going to get it right now. I'll be right back.
Word. Then what the heck happened?
That little nigga animal. Let's get the hell out of here. Sean, what is you doing?
My homework.
Why are you doing your homework in the car?
When I get home, I don't feel like doing my homework. I just want to lay down and play my game.
That's all y'all kids know with the game today. Like that Fortnite and Night Fort, whatever it is, got y'all brainwashed or something. Stupid.
I need help. This is hard.
Johnny had 14 apples. He gave Vicky 7 apples. How many you got left? 14, take away 7, Sean.
4?
How did you possibly come up with 4? How you gonna ask me for help and just plug out 4? Don't even think about it. Use your hands.
I don't have 14 fingers, Dad.
So you know what? Okay. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. How many got?
Dad, that don't make sense.
You know what makes sense? I got 14 bolts in my closet. Which one of them would be apple when I get home?
Dad, I think if they use oranges instead of apple, it would have been much easier.
You got to be the dumbest young boy, Sean. He had 14 apples. 14. What's wrong with you?
Here, you got me suspended.
For sleeping in class? How's that my fault?
Because I told my teacher that you'd be jumping on the bed in the middle of the night.
Sean, why was you in there telling that lady my business?
That's beside the point, Dad. I asked her, why do you be in there jumping on the bed? And she said, because your dad probably be in there acting grown.
What?
Yeah, and every time I jump on the bed, you want to tell me to sit down because I'm acting like a little boy. And then that's the part that I'm confused at.
Well, you know what? Do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't. Only thing you should be confused about right now is what hand I'm about to hit you with. That lady don't know what she's talking about. I don't know why you're listening to her.
Evidently, she do because she's a teacher.
Yeah, the teacher that suspended you, Sean.
That's not even why she suspended me.
What she suspended you for then?
Because I asked her to come over to talk to you about jumping on the bed.
You asked her what?
Yeah, and she said, if she asks you about jumping on the bed, you ain't gonna stop jumping on the bed. You gonna need a whole new bed.
What is wrong with that lady? Why would she say that?
Exactly. And I said, yeah, that ain't gonna work because as big as that girl was there last night, I'm surprised we don't need a new floor.
Shut your up, Sean. I told you.
He's gonna pull us over. Hey, officer, what's going on?
Did I just see yourself put a seatbelt on?
No, you had a seatbelt on the whole time.
No, I didn't, Dad. You just told me to put my seatbelt on.
Shut the hell up. Nah, I don't know what you're talking about, officer. What seems to be the problem? Did I do something wrong?
You ran the stop sign. And you weren't going over the speed limit.
I was going over the speed limit? I didn't notice that. The stop sign, I thought I stopped, though. I'm pretty sure.
No, you didn't, Dad. Because when you ran the stop sign, you said, oops, was that a stop sign?
What the hell? Will you get me booked?
That's beside the point. You told me not to be a liar, so I'm not going to let you be one either.
You going to shut the hell up? That's what you're going
to
do.
Sir, I don't think you should be talking to your son like that.
Do it look like I give a sir? Now, tell me what you want from me.
I need your license and registration, please.
All right. I think I left my license on my dresser. I know the number, though.
No, you don't, Dad. Because last weekend, you just told Grandma your license got suspended.
What the f***? I told you something. Hey, hey, man, get off me, man. Hey,
Dad,
man.
Dad.
What's up, Joe?
Dad.
What?
Can you tell Grandma to come get me?
What the
Hey, Dad.
Hey, son.
Isn't that a beautiful day outside?
Oh, it's absolutely gorgeous out. You know what this blue sky made me think of?
What?
Do you know that I love you?
Yeah.
Do you know that I love you?
Of course.
Because I do.
Dad, good point. I love you too. Give me a hug.
Bring it in.
Man, Dad, get off of me. This ain't us.
Definitely not, man. And I'm only doing this because somebody going to call me a prick in my inbox talking about something. I'm a bad father. I shouldn't have you doing
he
these videos.
You called you a what?
A prick.
Man, let me tell you something. My dad is a good father.
That's right.
He don't force me to do these videos. He just trying to set me up for the future when I grow up.
That's it.
I get straight A's.
Check.
I eat every day.
Check.
And I got my own room.
Checkmate.
And I get my hair cut every Thursday.
You what?
Yep. I get my hair cut every Thursday.
Oh, that's going to stop. I ain't got $20 to be spending every Thursday. Tomorrow. You
oh,
brand.
But you could give that hippopotamus money to get her hair done every week.
Oh, you know what? You want a haircut? Come here.
No.
I don't care if they take my prick. No. Bring your ass over here.
No.
Come.
I mean, you know what I do, girl. Oh, you don't know? Well, I'm going to show you in the lunchroom.
You going to show her at lunch what? What you going to show her at lunch? What is you going to show her at lunch before you go to school?
Nothing.
What are you going to show her at lunch?
Nothing, Dad. I'll talk to you later.
You ain't gonna talk to me later. Get in the car.
No. Dad.
What's up, son?
My teacher asked me if I could be like anybody when I grow up. Who would I be?
Son, it's gonna take some work, but if you want to be like me when you grow up.
I ain't say you.
Who you say?
Kevin Hart.
Sure, what the hell would you say Kevin Hart? I'm your father, not Kevin Hart.
I wish you was my father.
You get real disrespectful here, ain't you? What the hell could Kevin Hart do for you that I can't?
Oh, he got money and he funny.
That's stupid, Sean. I got those same exact things.
No, you don't.
What are you talking about?
Because your money is funny.
What the hell you mean by that?
Dad, have you ever had anything Louis or Gucci?
You don't say Gucci in here. We boycotting Gucci.
Dad, you've been boycotting Gucci for 30 years. You never had nothing Gucci?
I got some Gucci in my closet. What are you talking about?
What you talking about, that belt?
Yes.
Man, you got it from that girl that be boosting.
What?
We don't even know if it's real or
not. What the hell I'm showing? Okay? You shouldn't have said no Kevin Hart. I'm your father. Kevin Hart can't do nothing I can't do.
Oh, yes, he can.
What's that?
When he hug his girlfriend, he hug her all the way around with his hands touching each other. And when you hug your girls, you be like,
get your, I told you, shut.
How was school today, bro?
Dad, somebody in my class called me a homo.
A homo?
Dad, what is a homo?
Well, basically a homo is a person that owns a house. You know, like homo. The O is for owner. You know, like homeowner. Instead of people saying no homeowner, they said it short, like no homo, or pause. You feel me? Stuff like that.
Hi. Hey, little man. How you doing?
Me and my dad are homies.
Really? Father-son kind of thing, huh?
Get your ass out of here.
Bye, cutie.
Dad, guess what?
What's up?
2K20 come on tomorrow.
For real?
Yeah.
Do it look like I care? Do it look like I care? Because I don't. You know what else come out tomorrow?
What?
2K come on my account for the rent. I want some 2K20.
That's beside the point. Guess who on the cover?
I already know who on the cover.
Who?
Dave Ellis.
What team he play for?
The Philadelphia Landlords.
He averaged 36 and 15 last year.
36 and 15 what?
36 evictions and 15 arrests for people who ain't paid their rent on time. Just the hell up. You don't know about the NBA anyway.
Yes, I do.
Okay, who is Kyle Lowry?
Some boy from Canada.
Exactly. Who Deion Waiters?
Some boy from South Philly, Dad.
Do you even know who the Morris Twins is?
Two people that look alike.
Shut the hell up, Sean. You know who Rondae Hollis Jefferson is?
Yes.
Exactly, that's my man.
Better. Some boy that wears hair like Travis Scott.
What? You're not getting 2K, and I don't care. I don't want to hear nothing else about it. But shut up.
But I bet you LeBron's son's got 2K.
Well, go over to LeBron's son's house and play it.
I wish I could. They always having Taco Tuesday.
And?
But all we have is Oodles and Noodles Day.
Sean, look. Instagram back working. We can post videos now. Let's do this video. Ready?
Dad, I'm not doing this video. You can't turn me on and off like a light switch.
Sean, what are you talking about? I couldn't post nothing yesterday because it was down. That's why I ain't posted.
But it says posting to get funny.
Sean, you see it stop right there? It's not going through. It just say posting to get funny, but it's just stopping. Everybody's broke. Oh.
So what, they owe Sprint some money?
Sprint?
What, they turn everybody Instagram off for 25 cents?
Sean, what are you talking about? So I think Instagram just had a glitch. Don't you have a glitch on Fortnite? Maybe that's the same thing you had yesterday.
Do it look like I care. Do it look like I care, because I don't. Well, since Instagram wasn't working yesterday, I'm going to be the glitch today. That's beside the point.
Petty, man. Sean, be quiet. Sean, why is that so stupid? Why is he so stupid?
See, look, you glitching too.
Let me see if I'm glitching with this hand when I keep hitting off your ass. What's up, bro?
Yo, you really getting out of pocket.
What are you talking about now?
You know the Eagles played last night, and you going to make me go to bed early?
Sean, you go to bed at the same time on every school night.
That's beside the point. I got into 3 arguments today, and I didn't know what I was talking about in none of them.
Okay.
Little boy told me Foles caught a touchdown. What, he threw it to himself? He played quarterback.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Foles did catch a touchdown. That's what I'm saying. You don't even know what you're talking about.
You too? You think that's a joke? You think I'm a joke? That's a joke.
Sean was suspended today for a physical altercation over the Eagles game. So you got suspended over that?
Yeah, that's what happened when people play with me.
No, what happens when people play with me is they get their ass whooped. So I guess you got it honest. Because I'm going to take your ass when we get home. Over stupid, you don't even like the Eagles. So how you going to suspend over something you don't like?
And you don't like brushing your teeth. But that don't stop you from yelling in my face.
Get you. I can't wait to get you home.
Oh,
let me see your phone real quick so I can call my phone and see what's up.
It's cracked.
Your phone cracked?
Yes.
Well, let me see your watch so I can make a call.
It's cracked.
When was you going to tell me your stuff was cracked? Give me the iPad out your book bag so I can go call your stuff and see where it's at.
It's cracked.
Say it's cracked one more time. I'm going to crack you inside your head. Where's your stuff at?
It's at Philly Wireless.
How did you get your stuff to Philly Wireless without me knowing?
Because they fixed that stuff so fast, I thought it was going to be done in time.
Oh, yeah? I wonder if I can whip your butt so fast DHS won't know in time. I'd be the dumbest. Where my phone at so I can call your stuff? Where's my phone? You better not say it.
Say what?
Sit back, Sean.
It's crack.
Shut up, Sean! Damn!
Dad, it's all good, because Philly Wireless is going to fix all our stuff.
Oh, yeah? Do they fix Xbox Ones and your TV?
Why would you ask that?
Because when I go in the house, it's going to be crack.
No!
No! What's wrong with you?
I know what's wrong with me. Did you hit my friend, Mom?
What?
Did you hit my friend, Mom?
What friend?
My friend Jameer said we can't be cool because you hit his mom.
Do it look like I give him? Maybe I should ask Jameer. But since you're here, do it look like I give a fuck, but I don't. Like, why would I care about that? And of course I hit his mom. So what was I supposed to do?
Why would you hit that little boy mom?
Because she kept throwing it at me. That's why.
What could she possibly throw at you to make you want to hit her?
The cookie, Sean. She was throwing the cookie at me.
Why you wouldn't just pick it up and eat it like you eat everything else?
Sean, I ate it first.
So you telling me you ate the cookie and still hit her? You're a dirty boy, man.
What?
That poor old lady.
The older the berry, the sweeter the juice.
But what is it, prune juice? That lady almost 60 years old.
Shut up, Sean. You don't know what you're talking about right now. Everything will be on 2 different pages. Just shut your mouth.
Well, what if some guy hit grandma?
I'll tell you something. If some guy hit grandma, I'm going to hit some guy.
Whoa! What you going to do?
I'm going to hit some guy.
Pause! You going to hit
him? No, I'm like, I'm going to hit him, Mike.
Yo, Dad, take me to the hospital right now.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know where to begin without it being a pause, but it's something wrong with my private part.
What's wrong with your private part?
It got bigger.
Man, shut up. That's because you're getting older. You're becoming a big boy. That don't mean nothing. Everybody's going to happen to you.
That's a solid point. Then why you never got older?
Well, who told you I never got older, Sean? What are you talking about?
Well, my mom said...
Sean, don't look like I give a... Don't look like I give a what your mom said. Your mom don't know nothing about me. I ain't been with your mom in 10 years. Talk about your mom said.
I'm only 8.
That's all the reason I didn't think you was mine. Okay? And I still don't.
Okay. Sit back.
But you look just like me.
That's because your mom got on my nerves the whole time she's pregnant. Tell us if I look just like you. Sit back. Ain't nothing wrong with you.
Man, just take me to the doctor so they could take some air out the joint.
Take some air out and they're going to take air out your life, okay? You ain't going to get no chicks. They're going to like, oh, you cute. They're going to come over. They're going to see what's going on. They're going to leave, okay? All your girls going to be terrible.
Yay, that means I'm going to be just like you.
Get your...
Man, I left one in the house.
Left one what?
Nothing.
So where you got all them Apple Watches from?
Oh, Philly Wilder sell Apple Watches, so I went and bought a couple.
Sean, broke people can't buy stuff. If you don't got the money, you can't just go shopping. Where you get the money from?
That little bit of tax money that you left under your bed.
Sean, I know you ain't going to my bed and touch that money.
I did.
Sean, that was the money for our rent. How you going to do that and buy some watches with it? Sean, now we wouldn't be supposed to live at when the guy put us out. What are you doing?
That's the sound of my dad. I could tell what time it is in 5 different countries.
Can you tell what time it is in your house?
No.
It's time to pack your clothes.
Why? Because
when he comes around to get that rent, we're gone. We're getting out. Pink slip. Okay? What you need 5 different watches for anyway?
Well, this one will wake me up for school. This one will tell me when it's time to get out of school. And this one for my little shorty to call me.
Little shorty?
Oh, yeah. And I also brought 3 more for my friends.
So you spent all that money on... What's the last one in your hand for?
Oh, to tell me when to brace me because I know when you're about to hit me.
Yeah, you're right.
No! Yo, Dad.
You.
Dad, what you staring at?
That's a new teacher right there? She bad as hell.
Who, Mr. Brown?
This is that lady right there. Might tell me I know Mr. Brown.
I know Miss Taniqua, known as Mr. Brown. He got a sex change.
What are you talking about? Who got a sex change?
Mr. Brown, the gym teacher that I told you about.
Shut the hell up, Shuma. It's nowhere that's Mr. Brown right there. I know a man when I see one, and that's no man.
Not with that.
That's the solid point. If I just told you that's Mr. Brown, I want to know why you're still looking at him.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... But I don't. I don't never listen to you, Sean, because you never know what you're talking about. You don't even know what sex change means. Okay?
He still used the men's bathroom and everything.
Shut the hell up, Sean. Keep running your mouth every time I want to... In fact, I answer myself.
All right, you want to be sorry. Watch this.
Hey, how you doing? I'm Sean's dad. Are you new here?
No, bro.
What the...
What's up, son? You good?
What's wrong with you?
So you know I'm in middle school now, right?
Yeah.
So I'm starting to learn the real definition of sex. And all my friends use an example saying, my mom and my dad have sex all the time.
What?
And I'm like, no, because my mom and my dad never have sex.
Exactly, son.
And then they gonna hit me with the, well, how you think you got here? And I had to think, because you always saying that to me.
So what you trying to say, Sean?
Did you and my mom ever have sex?
I don't have to answer that. That's none of your business.
It is my business. And you're going to answer.
First of all, who are you talking to? You better lower your voice. What me and your mom did before you were born is none of your business. And we don't have to explain that to you.
Dad, having sex with my mom is a red flag. A red flag!
Don't start that red flag stuff. They burnt me out with that already. You're not going to do that in my car, okay? That's what you understand. Sit your behind back. Your mom was my girl, and that's my business.
Your girl! Dad, where the babies come from?
Broad and Airy.
Broad and Airy?
Yeah, behind Maxi Cheesesteak is like a, it's like a cheesesteak spot, and but behind there is, it's like a tunnel where babies come out of.
Yeah.
And like the baby would come out the tunnel, and like the parent would meet the baby behind Maxi's.
That's where you and my mom met me at?
Yep.
Well, Dad, how do you make a baby? How do you even know the baby's yours?
Well, you know, the person that's going to be the kid's mom, like the mother.
Yep.
You and her go listen to Pleasure, Passion, and Pain by Trey Songz.
Mm-hmm.
Listen to the whole album. And once it's over, at the end of the album, it'll tell you that what time your baby going to be at Broad and Airy. And then you just go pick the baby up.
Oh.
What's up? It's your boy, Gio610. And guess what I'm saying? My guy, Shawnee, the Real Man. And this is 5 cent worth of game. And y'all tuned in this week because we got a great show, number one show podcast out here. So I don't know why they call you Shawnee the Grown Man.
Because I'm a kid.
What?
If I was a grown man, they would call me Shawnee the Kid. But I'm a kid, so they call me Shawnee the Grown Man.
Shawnee, that don't even make no sense. Just like that drunk-ass hat you got on.
Well, it's your hat, and you put it on me drunk.
What are you talking about, though? Like I was saying, he be running his mouth so much, he make me want to karate Earl the shit out you.
Dad, you're not a black belt.
I got a belt, though, and I go upstairs and get it and whoop your ass with a karate style.
Shut up, nut.
You shut up. You a nut.
You a nut. Oh, what's your favorite cereal? Honey Nut Cheerios?
What's your favorite card game? Pinochle, you nut?
Dad, that don't even make sense.
Yeah, do it look like I give a... Because I don't. Let's talk about why we're here today, though. Back to the show. Salt seafood salad. Ooh, it's so good. It comes with jumbo shrimp. and Little Mermaid meet.
That Little Mermaid is a movie.
Okay.
They make it with the Real Mermaid.
Ain't no such thing no Real Mermaid, you nut. What are you talking about?
You a nut.
Then you see the Little Mermaid?
Yes.
Exactly. This is so crazy right now, y'all.
That's one of the best parts in the movie.
What's that?
Fight! I'm that I see.
You gonna mess the whole thing up on that dumb shit, man?
Triple threat, pump fake. Triple threat. You feel me?
Yeah.
That's where I'm gonna get. Why not? I can't get no general. I'm just trying to show myself
another
ball, bro. I'm
gonna
get out of here. Watch out, bro.
Why do people keep saying free Meek, free Meek? Is he giving out his new album?
Nah, I read the paper that he might be going to jail for a little bit.
Can we go too?
No!
I already know what you're gonna say. The ticket's too high.
So you can't buy no tickets to go to jail. Do you know what jail is?
Yes.
What?
That's where boys or men go for vacation if their girlfriend's getting on their nerves.
What?
And I know with me going, it's going to be popping.
It ain't going to be popping. I'm going to tell you what jail is. Jail is like me putting you on punishment before adults. You want that?
Oh, so somebody put Meek on punishment?
Yes.
How they put Meek on punishment, but he famous?
That's the reason they put him on punishment. Because you're hating on him. Because he famous. But you want to be a rapper, though. You should be more like your father.
I know how I get off punishment, but I don't know how to stop being fat and miserable.
Do you not stop being an orphan? Huh? Do you not do that? Sit back, Sean. Now.
Until they free me, I'm just going to listen to Lil Uzi.
And that's where you're going to little lose me, because you're getting out of my house. I wish you would. Sit back.
Get in so I can go and watch the game. What is wrong with you?
I just find it funny that I don't have no brother or sister.
What the hell are you talking about?
I be bored.
Do it look like I give a... Look at my face. Do it look like I give a... But I don't. I just find it funny that I'm always broke. I just find it funny when I get my check on Friday to get you a haircut, some clothes, some food, and pay the bills in the house. I only got $6 to play with for the next 2 weeks. I find that funny.
That's the side point. You be having all those pregnant girls over the house. They ain't had their baby yet.
So what? I know pregnant girls come on the house. What are you talking about?
The what is that in their stomach?
Fat. They big girls. You never seen one?
Well, they big enough to have a turn roll. Why can't they do that for you?
Guess what? My hand big enough to knock you out, but you still talking, ain't you? Sit back. I can't afford another kid.
But you can afford the $40 special from the pizza store every night.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm just saying that if you get to feed the cows, you can at least milk them.
Get your...
See, this is the problem for me. Like, somebody in Sean's school got COVID. Now he home from school talking about some what's for lunch. Go ask your... Ain't your teacher on virtual right now?
Yeah.
Go ask him what's for lunch.
How? From sitting in the house.
Sean, from the hours of 8 and 3 p.m., I am not your father, bro. Okay? What do you do? What would you be doing if he wasn't here?
I'll be going to lunch.
Exactly. So go to lunch then.
With what food?
Let me show you what I'd be doing when you ain't here from 8 to 3.
Who drawing, bro?
Yep. Go ask your teacher.
Oh, I'm so happy to feel better.
What's up, Dad?
What's up, son?
Yeah, I'm happy you feel better and everything, but it messed my whole week up.
How I messed your week up, Sean?
First, I had to take myself to school and got lost twice.
What?
Second, my teacher, she don't let us go home without nobody picking us up.
Okay.
So don't you know that drunk old head on the corner of our block?
Mr. Benny?
Yeah, I had to give him my lunch money every day so he could pick me up and act like he my grandpa.
What? That's how you get home from school?
Yes.
Do it look like I give it? Do it look like I give it? Cause I don't. I was losing my damn mind last week. That's what was happening to me.
That's the solid point. And I thought I was losing my mind too. And you made me miss Powerhouse.
So it's the same people at Powerhouse every year. Who cares?
But don't Meek Mill's got a new song?
How would I know?
Cause all we can do is contagious. Stay on my face cause you contagious.
Sit back. All you do is worry about yourself. Talking about, man. Leave me alone.
You probably lying about being sick. You probably just got an STD.
Sean, how the... You don't even know what an STD is.
Yes, I do.
What is it?
A storytelling dad.
Get your...
What? The second time. Sean and Zaire got into an altercation today. Zaire slapped Sean. Sean fell, then got up and told him. The reason I suspended them both was because they were disturbing the class. So you not only got suspended, you got your ass whooped too. Then you got up and ratted on the young boy? When somebody put their hands on you, what are you supposed to do?
Right.
Only if they bigger than you, Sean. I seen the young boy Zaire. That's the young boy walking around like this. And you let him whoop your ass too?
But that's the reason I didn't hit him.
Do that look like I give him? Do it look like I give him? Because I don't. You put anybody back that hit you. So tomorrow I'm going to go up there and find out what's going on.
No, Dad, I want to transfer.
You want to transfer? Are you scared? You're not supposed to let nobody put your hands on you, Sean.
No, Dad, you remember that time that boy in the wheelchair, he ran your foot over and you ain't do nothing about it?
I chased him for like 3 blocks. I don't know what kind of mold he had in that wheelchair. He all ass and shit. I still got a scrape on my knees when I fell on the hill. I dissed him about it, though. Go to your room.
That's why you scared to go to that bar when that boy hit you.
I don't go to that bar no more because they don't sell Coronas.
Dad?
What's up, son?
What's up?
Who was that little girl you just was talking to?
Who's Samina?
I guess that's her name.
Yeah, that's my friend. And she gave me the juice. It's good.
So what I tell you about drinking that for people?
It's okay, Dad. She on birth control.
What the hell do birth control got to do with you drinking that for somebody?
Well, if she on birth control, that means I can't get her germs.
Shona, that's not even what birth control is.
Then what is it?
Birth control is something I should have told your mom to use 8 years ago so you wouldn't be here asking these stupid-ass questions. That's what it is. Birth control stop you from having babies, or supposedly do.
Oh, so it stop you from getting pregnant?
Exactly.
Then why do grandma use it?
My mom don't use no damn birth control.
Uh-huh, because last time I was over there, I heard her saying in my room, we don't need that, Daddy. I'm on birth control.
What? Are you kidding me? Hey, Mom, what the hell is going on over your house? Huh? What?
Why don't I take you to see Black Panther yet?
Sean, come on now. Black Panther costs money, and I don't have money to go to movies right now.
What? It's only like $6.
$6 where, Sean? Last time I seen a movie for $6, Coming to America was out, and you wasn't born yet. Okay, so get out of my face. You ain't seen no Black Panther.
That's besides the point. If I was one of your girls, I bet you would have took me.
Shit. You know why? Because my girls get to see the Black Panther every night. Starring me. Okay, and I ain't wearing no damn cap suit. Maybe the mask, but that got nothing to do with you. You want to watch a black movie? Go upstairs and watch them 17 DVDs of Roots. And you the same thing as Black Panther, okay?
I saw Roots in school, and it ain't nothing like Black Panther. It ain't nobody getting whooped with a belt.
You know what? Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't. I can show you somebody in this house about to get whooped with a belt. Then get out of my face. Leave me alone.
Yeah, I know why you don't got money,
because
you keep buying goat meat.
What the hell would I be buying goat meat for,
Sean? For them border buffalo girls that you
got. How you like it down there with your grandparents down south?
What you mean how I like it? They both be down there tripping.
How the hell they be tripping, Sean?
First of all, you ain't tell me that they both sleep in the same bed.
Sean, that's my parents! Where the hell you think they sleep at?
That's the side of the point. We all family. And family don't sleep in the same bed as family. I see why they live down south.
What?!
Yes, and second of all, every time grandma leave, grandpa bring his other girlfriend over, and then she sleep in the same bed. Tell me that ain't nasty.
Yeah, that's nasty. I'm a cuss his ass out when I get a chance, but guess what? Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? I don't. You always in somebody's business. I'm starting to think you retarded.
No, grandpa girlfriend retarded.
How?
Because every time she be in the bed with him, she be like, I'm coming, but she already at the house.
What?
And I start to think she talking to me, but every time I look in the hallway, she ain't nobody there.
What the hell was going on? Sit back. I'm calling him right now. What the? Mom, put your nasty husband on the phone. Dad, what you was doing in front of my son? Man, you're not even powering. What are you doing?
And why do you always gotta get the two-person bike?
Because it's $10 to get another bike, and I'm not paying it. Get on the bike.
Dang, you cheap.
I'm cheap, but I don't see you coming out your pocket with no money. What are you talking about? Get on the bike. What's wrong with this bike anyway? It's a nice bike.
Because every time you stand up, your butt be in my face. And that's going to stink.
Don't look like I give a huh? Don't look like I give a I don't. You know what else stink? Your attitude. And you better straighten it right now and get on the bike. Matter of fact, you walk. You need to walk anyway.
Why?
Because you're fat.
Look at the pot color. The kettle black.
You know what else is black? My belt. The one I'm about to tell you something with. Come here. I can't pedal this bike by myself.
What up, son?
Guess what? We got homework.
Who is we? Because I don't go to school.
Oh, well, my teacher said you got to help me carve this pumpkin.
Do it look like I give a f***? Oh, that is a nice one. Yeah. Do it look like I give a f***? I don't. Your teacher can't tell me what to do, Sean, okay? What teacher is this anyway?
Miss Jackson.
Oh, Miss Jackson. Yeah, I want to carve her pumpkin. Man, listen.
Dad. She said she don't even like fat people.
First of all, it's almost winter, Sean. Everybody likes fat people. And when you told about me last time, she didn't know I was fat everywhere.
Man,
you know,
first of all, pause. And second of all, if I don't get this done, I'm gonna get an F.
Sure, okay. I got F's in school too, and I turned out just fine, didn't I?
Man, that's besides the point. Dad, this is 20% of my grade.
Well, how about you ask your mom to do it since she only 20% of the parent? What are you talking about? I'm not doing nothing.
Man, I'm just gonna ask my
stepdad. Stepdad? Who's your stepdad?
The one I was carving my mom pumpkin last night.
Get your mom!
What's up, Dad?
What's up, son?
I got suspended.
Again?
Yes.
For what?
Because I told my teacher I wanted to be an entrepreneur.
Sean, let's say you told your teacher you want to be a stripper.
Okay, and?
And you proceeded to stand on top of the desk, take your shirt off while kids threw money at you.
Yeah, they were throwing quarters at my head. That's not right.
Sean, do it look like I give a f***. Do it look like I give a f***, and I don't. You don't even know what a stripper means.
Yes, I do.
How?
Because I looked it up on Google. Oh, my God. And if it means walk around with my underwear just to make money, then I'm doing it. I ain't ashamed of my body.
Are you ashamed of this ass you about to get? Are you ashamed of that? You think if stripping was that easy, I wouldn't have been did it in my life?
No.
Why you say that?
Because you shaped like a woman that thinks she a man.
What?
And if you get on that stage, they won't tell if you a man or a pregnant lady named Asia.
Get your ass!
No, you got drafted.
What?
You got drafted!
Oh my God, I thought I was too old to get drafted.
Yeah, you're going to be on NBA 2K20.
So this ain't no game. This ain't the type of draft you thinking about.
Oh, it gotta be. I just hope you got drafted by the Lakers or the Nets.
Do it look like I give a f- what you hope? Do it look like I give a f- what I don't? I got drafted by America, Sean.
Oh my
exactly.
Gosh. You gonna be in the Olympics, Dad?
It's gotta be the dumbest.
It's gonna be you, Taylor.
Sean, sit back and shut up, okay? We're going to war. I got drafted by the Army, and I'm scared I'm gonna get shot.
Man, that's beside the point, Dad. We live in Philly. You should be scared you're gonna get shot every
Sean, if you don't sit back and shut up, shut up. I'm about to call these people and lie and say I can't find a babysitter. I ain't coming.
Oh, it's that kind of war.
Yes.
So you going to be on Call of Duty 2K20?
Sean, sit back. That's it. Don't say another word to me. What if they ask me to drive? I don't even know how to drive no tanks.
That's a damn lie. Because all them girls you be bringing up in the house, so like you be driving the tank every night.
What you going to say, damn?
Ah! Son, how was the first date, bro?
What you mean, how was the first date? Why you picked me up 2 hours late?
What? You didn't have an after-school program?
That's the first day. And I don't get out of school 5 o'clock.
Oh, my bad, bro.
And you dropped me off at the wrong school.
What? That's not the wrong school. What are you talking about?
Everybody else got red shirts on.
That just means I bought the wrong uniform, Sean. This ain't the wrong school.
Then why the principal tell me that my name wasn't on none of the roller sheets?
Do it look like I give a f-? Look at my face. Do it look like I give a f-? I don't. Why you and your principal ain't called me earlier? Why you just telling me at 5 o'clock?
I can't use the phone.
Why?
Because I ain't have a red shirt on.
Who the hell's your principal? The game? Like, what are you, blood? What you mean because you have a red shirt on?
Dad, I chased your car for 2 blocks this morning, but you couldn't hear me because you blasted Tenderoni by Bobby Brown.
Oh, yeah. That come on September 4th. She's a sweeter tenderoni.
I don't know why you happy because you're all your girlfriend shaped like a sweeter ravioli.
Get your... Yo, shut the hell up on this first day on the book. That's it. Gang.
What's up, Dad?
What up, son?
Guess what?
Yeah.
I got hair now.
You got what?
I got hair.
Hair where?
Down there.
Oh, my voice. Do it look like I give a f-? Do it look like I give a f-? But I don't. Get in here and hype while you got hair down there. You're a young man. You're supposed to have hair down there.
Well, Dad, that means I'm going to get girls now.
Sean, did you have girls before you seen it?
No.
So why would you have girls now? Girls don't care about that. They get hair down there, too.
What? They do?
Yes. Ew. I know. Exactly. They still got a hair of a certain age. You need to not mess with them.
Why?
Because they consider the teen wolf. Why would she disrespect your face like that?
Well, Dad, that's besides the point, because I just want to go home, shave, and tell my homies.
Pause! What are you talking about? First of all, you can't shave nothing. There's nothing there. You got one grain of hair, you're going to make boop, and then your whole conference will be gone. Second of all, you're talking about you're going to tell your hair, how the phone conversation going to go? Yo, bro, I got hair on. Like, what?
Dad, I think you're just jealous.
Jealous of what?
Because you didn't get hair until you was in 11th grade.
Who told you that?
Grandmom told me.
Well, I remember it like it was yesterday, too. I was sitting on the toilet when I seen that, I just started screaming.
Yeah, she also told me that she told the whole neighborhood. Name's Carly,
you
Harry Potter.
Get your back Harry Potter! He really sitting here with an attitude right now. He did all them pranks to me. I finally got him back. Now you want to have an attitude. You ain't talking to me? Yeah. Hey, tell everybody, tell the camera why you mad then.
Because you had company in my bed.
So what? This is my house. I had company in room I want.
Dad, I have a twin bed, a minion blanket. What fat girl wants to lay up in a minion blanket?
She liked the minions. The one I was with, she liked the minions. And she liked Super Mario Brothers. She used to play it in the day. Get out of here.
Your papa couldn't even fit in the bed.
You can't fit in your bed. You broke your own bed.
No, I did not.
All right, whatever. You're sitting there mad. You're mad. You're mad. That's what you get. I had company in your room, and I don't care. This is my house. Finally got you back. I waited until you come home so you can see it.
What's
the
smell?
What smell?
Yo, my bed smell like a whole mermaid been in it.
Well, I guess you'd be sleeping under the sea. You pissed.
Well, this would have never happened to my mom.
Well, go stay with your mom then. That's what you do. Look at this bed, y'all. Tore it up in there. That jumps from like a seafood platter.
Dad, I need to go to the barbershop right now.
Get out of here with that.
Dad, I'm not even playing.
Don't look like I give a f-. Do it look like I give a f-. I don't. I just took you to the barbershop the other day. Look at your head.
It's not for my head. It's for down there.
Down there? What are you talking about?
I'm growing hair on my
Man, what? Get out. Okay? Join the club.
Join the club?
Yeah.
I see why you're so calm. Because you already knew.
I already knew what?
I know you heard me scream in the shower last night.
Oh, that's what that was about? I thought you fell in the toilet again.
But when you screamed last night, I thought Big Bone Monique peed in your bed again.
Don't talk about Monique like that, okay? You know she got a problem, all right? Don't be disrespectful. And first of all, the barbershop can't cut no hair off your
Oh, well, can you do it?
Pause! Don't ask another man to cut nothing off you. Are you crazy? What's wrong with you, dog?
Oh,
to ask my mom to do it.
What?
Yeah, because every time my stepdad beat over, he'd be like, don't forget the...
Man, shut up, man. And second of all, you ain't got no damn stepdad.
Dad. Dad.
Yo.
Look, I got suspended.
So how the hell you get suspended from homeschool?
Look.
Sean Lawton will not be allowed to access Google Classroom for a week due to him disrupting the class. Sean, this gotta be the dumbest thing I've ever heard. How you get suspended from homeschool, dog?
My friend kept making me laugh.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... That I don't. This is the dumbest thing I ever seen. Throw it, too. Give me this, man.
Well, I made a mistake, so just give me a morning and after pill.
What? What are you talking about?
I heard you tell that girl that you made a mistake, so you got a morning and after pill.
Sean, it's not the same thing. And plus, she the one taking the morning after pill, not me.
Oh, so I'll just give it to my teacher.
How about I give you this right hook? Then you be sleep. I wish me and your mom took one when we made a mistake, and I wouldn't be going through this right now.
Well, the only mistake my mom made was telling you that I'm yours.
Get your ass in the room!
Dad, you know the NBA start back up tonight?
Yeah, I know.
You watching it?
Probably not tonight. I'm having comeback.
Who coming over?
Charmaine.
I don't know why she coming over.
Why you say that?
Because every time she come over, you be in there hitting her.
What?
Yeah, I be hearing you hitting her.
Sean, you didn't know what hitting her mean.
Oh, yes, I do. I heard you on the phone and tell your friend that you be in there hitting her.
Sean, I'm not physically hitting her, though.
Oh, not physically hitting her. What's my name? What's my name? Sound familiar?
Dude, this sound familiar. Sit your back for a whooping. What's wrong with you, dog? Me and you hitting her is two different things.
Oh, you don't gotta explain yourself to me.
Exactly.
All you gotta do is explain yourself to the cops when I call them if you hit her again.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... But I don't. How you gonna call the cops on your dad? What you talking about?
Well, I will. Because you're going to see how it feel in jail when boys be hitting you.
Pause! Ain't no boys ever going to be hitting me, dog. She's a big girl, so she can take care of herself. You don't need to worry about her.
Oh, well, she can take care of herself. Why every time you be hitting her, you be like, throw it back.
Shoot your chair! What the?
Get the door now!
Hold on. Hold on, bro. So why are you banging on my door like that?
And you in a towel? Come on, bro. Rumble me.
Rumble you?
Yes, rumble me right now.
Oh, hold on. Who do you think you're talking to, Sean?
I'm talking to you. And explain why my mom is in your room.
You got a knife. Sean, I don't got to explain nothing to you. That's my room, okay? And between me and your mom, what goes on is our bed. It's not yours.
That's my mom and you my dad. Y'all should not be together at all.
Sean, if we was never together, you wouldn't even be here. Like, you wouldn't even be on Earth.
Well, you might as well call me a Marcy because I'd rather be from Mars than seeing y'all two together.
Sean, you're not making sense. I don't even understand why you're so mad.
You don't understand why I'm mad? Dad, you're not only my dad, but you're my homie. And you being with my mom, that's not cool. Imagine I was with your mom.
That don't even make sense, Sean. Matter of fact, that's stupid.
That's the same thing I was saying.
Man, go put that knife back before I whoop you behind. What you talking about? I've been hitting your mom before you was born.
You put your hands on my mom? I'm gonna kill you, homie. Dad.
What?
Did you get my Halloween costume?
Oh, yeah, I did, Grams. I forgot.
Dad, this is my same Ninja Halloween costume from last year.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. When I was your age, I wore the same costume from when I was 6 to I was 13. The Incredible Hulk. By the time I was 12, I couldn't even fit the mask no more. People pointing at me, telling me, oh, he got Incredible Hulk goggles on. No, I don't. Did I cry, though?
But I can't even fit the pants. The pants are all up to my knees and stuff.
Well, I guess you'll be a ninja from Miami this year now, won't you? Wear some Nike socks. Tell them you hot. I don't know. You're not getting another costume. I'm not buying nothing.
That's beside the point. You need to stop being cheap.
And you need to stop being broke. Am I complaining about you, though? No. Sit your ass back, because you celebrate Halloween, not me.
I wish you did celebrate Halloween and dress up as a good parent.
And I wish next year you could dress up as a kid that's up for adoption. Sit back!
Oh, I'm not wearing this costume! Dad!
What?
I broke my phone.
Again? What the? What you threw this against the wall?
No, down the steps.
Sean, why would you throw your phone on the steps?
Because I asked my teacher for a football. She said it wasn't no more, so I Googled a picture of it on my phone. Me and my friends started throwing it around.
Sean, that's the dumbest thing I've ever heard. Dude, it's like a football to you?
No, that's why I Googled the picture.
Shut up! Must be crazy or something.
That's the solid point. All you gotta do is ship it to Philly Wireless and Sharpen. I'm gonna fix it and send it right back.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... But I don't. Just because Philly Wireless is gonna fix your phone every time don't mean you can keep shipping it like it's free. Okay? Gotta be... And plus, this phone is in half.
Well, I guess they're
going to
give me two phones.
Get your back. I told they're going to send you two phones. I don't even know the number to Philly Wireless.
Well, I guess you could just Google it like I did the football.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I could do that. I think this is right here.
That's a belt.
Exactly. The whoop your ass. What?
Let's go, Eagles. Let's go.
Sean, get that window. Acting like them crazy folks.
Dad, can we go to the Super Bowl?
Yeah, we can go out there for sure.
It's in Minnesota, though.
I don't care. Where is that? As long as the Eagles play, I'm out there.
Oh, here goes some tickets.
$4,000? To watch from the parking lot? Hell no, we can't go. We can watch it at home for that. Talking about.
That's beside the point. We from Philly, so we gotta represent.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. Who gonna represent me as your father when you being foster care for me losing the house? Or who gonna represent Ben Franklin for when I don't have none to pay the bills? I'm not paying all that money. You can sit your ass back. We're not going.
That's crazy how you can't pay for the Eagle tickets, but you could pay for a life-size Barbie doll.
Life-size Barbie? What the f*** you doing in my room, Sean? And it's not a life-size Barbie doll. That's a sleep aid. So mind your...
Don't run, girl. Don't run. What the f*** you doing, Sean? And why are you in my room?
Why are you asleep naked?
It's my room, Sean. If I want to sleep on top of my head, I can do what I want. What you doing in here is the real question.
That's beside the point. What if I get scared at night, or what if it starts thunder and lightning? What, I'm supposed to come in here and sleep with you, R. Kelly?
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. When you get older, you'll know you got to let stuff breathe as an adult. And since you like R. Kelly, how about you step in the name of love out my damn room?
I can't.
Why not?
Because the girl that you invited last night in my bum bed.
What the f*** she doing in there?
Because she said instead of letting stuff breathe, you need to learn how to let stuff grow.
Get the... my room now, and you put her ass off too.
You ready, son?
Yeah, man.
What's wrong with you?
What do you mean, what's wrong with me? It's a Milwaukee Buck out here, and you got me out here in this heat.
Sean, it's my birthday.
Do it look like I care? Look at my face. Do it look like I care? Because I don't. Would you turn to 100 today?
What?
Because that's what the weather think. And if you want to make it to another birthday, we need to go in the house.
Sean, I'm not spending my birthday in the house. You tripping.
That's beside the point. This car don't got no type of AC, and the windows don't work. As a matter of fact, this not a car, this a casket, because this where we gonna die in.
Shut up, Sean. You talk too much. Sit back and let me enjoy my birthday.
Old as hell, birthday don't even mean
anything. Did you just say hell? Sean, you didn't even say happy birthday to me or buy me nothing. Don't talk to me like
yes,
that.
Yes, I did. Here.
These Pathmark. Sean, did you eat one of these?
Yes.
I'm tired of you, dog. You just don't care. What my... Come here.
Last butt you up.
Yeah, I ain't got that in me today.
Yeah.
Some girl in my school tried to get my phone number.
That's what's up. What grade she was in?
Fifth.
Oh, yeah. That's a little old, but shit, you gotta start somewhere.
But it's a problem.
What's that?
She fat.
What?
She fat.
What do I got to do anything, Sean?
I see the way them fat girls treat you. I don't want her treating me like that.
What you mean treating? First of all, I don't mess with girls. I mess with women. Second of all, they don't be fat. They blessed. Okay? And third, what you mean how they treat me?
Because every time I'm asleep, it sounds like an earthquake going on in your room. And the way you be screaming, it sounds like you fighting a hippopotamus.
Shut up, Sean! How you sleep if you hearing all that? You always running your mouth. You probably hurt that little girl feelings today. Ain't nothing wrong with a big girl. Don't be getting caught up on these model chicks. They the ones that hurt you. Sit your ass back.
Keep it a bean, Dad. The only reason why you like fat girls is because they don't care if you broke.
Shut up!
I think that's it.
Sean, why are we here? Why am I bringing you to this little girl's?
Oh, because I gotta give her this pipe.
What?
Yeah, I gotta give her this pipe for a science project.
Boy, why couldn't you just give it to her in school?
Oh, because she said before I give her the pipe, she want me to eat her cake.
Sean, what are we talking about right now?
She had a cake at lunch and she didn't want it, so she said I could eat it. And then she'll help me with my homework.
Man, I'm really confused on what's going on right now. You can just give her that tomorrow in school. I'm cool.
Dad, I can't.
Why?
Because I'm suspended.
What you suspended for?
My friends told on me.
About what?
They told my teacher that I hit that girl.
Why did you tell them that you hit her?
Because that's the same reason why you tell all your friends when a girl let you hit.
Sean, be quiet, because you don't know what the hell you're talking about. When I hit a girl, okay, I'm not trying to hurt her.
Dad, I didn't try to hurt her neither.
What you do then?
I just walked up to her with this pipe. I tapped on her shirt. They said, you want it now or later?
What are you talking about, Sean?
It's not my fault. I didn't know it was going to be hard.
Get your ass over here. Let me see your phone. The pieces don't answer. Dad, I know that's not my mom on your screensaver. And why is she naked? I'm not laughing. How you get a picture this late in your life with my mom?
Come on now. Let me get that back there,
bro.
What you mean it couldn't be you?
Dad, I better not ever catch him talking to my mom.
What you mean by that?
Papa, let me see your phone. He's my dad. He better not be talking to my mom.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. And you got a picture of my mom on your phone.
Do it look like I give a... See, first of all, if it was for me, you wouldn't be here. And if it was for me, you wouldn't be here. And when you have a son, I'm going to tell him the same thing.
Dad, my mom used to mess with you when you had hair with waves. Now you're sitting here looking like a scruffy-ass face I love. Nobody wants you, dog. Give me that phone so I can delete that. Tripping.
You know what I'm going to delete?
What's that?
You.
Get the fuck out my car.
Every time you say this, I'm out, man. Every
yeah,
time.
All he knows is get out.
You too.
I'm Pick rocks. Be over.
Can't believe you broke this shit already, man.
Dad.
What?
Can my mom spend the night?
What?
Yeah, can my mom spend the night?
Spend the night where?
Here.
Kevin Durant got a better chance asking Westbrook, can he spend the night? Before she stay over here. Matter of fact, Kevin Hart got a better chance getting on stage with the Eagles next year when they win the Super Bowl. Before your mom stay over here. Are you out your damn mind?
That's beside the point. If I want to spend quality time with my mom, she should be able to spend the night.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. How who going to spend quality time with you when I'm spending quality time with the warden in jail because I try to kill her up in here? Huh? Answer that question. Oh, better yet, where is she supposed to sleep at?
She could sleep in the room with me, or if not, she could sleep in the room with you like the other girls do. But as long as you don't touch her.
Sean, I wouldn't touch your mom with a 10-foot pole, okay?
Yeah, I already know that. Because when she was on the phone with her girlfriend, she was telling her that you can't touch her with a 5-inch ruler. I didn't even know they make them that
small. They don't! Get your hell out of here!
Go. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I'm wondering what the hell you got on.
Jazz said it'll look cool.
Jazz looks you look good. My wife? Jazz will go outside with a fitted head of sundress on and some shell tops. I ain't trying to hear what you're trying to say. Go take that off, bro.
And I'm not changing. All this got something to say about the way I dress. Like you dress better
than me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You think you just got out of jail.
You wear the same thing every day.
You put anything
some
on.
Ball shorts and some sneakers.
You don't know how to dress.
Always making me change. I be looking better than you.
Cool in ball shorts. I'm cool.
So you know how to dress? What you got on right now is popping. Like you wear the same thing every day. I always got something new on, but you always telling me to take it off.
Take that off.
Dad. Dad!
Girl, my son's asleep. Just sit on it.
What?
Hey, Sean.
Some girl kissed me today.
Okay,
and she kissed me on my lips.
Sean, don't look like I give a f***. Do it look like I give a f***, but I don't. You get here all hype over a girl kissing you. It's gonna happen in your life.
That's the side point. That's not even the part that got me hyped up.
What got you hyped, Sean?
Because when she kissed me, my thing started acting weird.
What thing?
Oh, you know.
What you mean it was acting weird?
Because when she kissed me, it was like... And I didn't have to pee.
Sean, I just made it work. Ain't nothing wrong with you.
Yeah, but I think it's broke.
Why you say that?
Because I couldn't control myself. Could you control yours?
First of all, pause. Don't worry if I can control mine. Don't ever worry if a man can control his. Second of all, you wouldn't be here if I can control mine, okay? I have a 2-door BMW and a 1-bedroom apartment in Conshohocken. Sit back. She just had you a little excited, that's all.
Oh, that's why you don't understand what I'm saying.
What you talking about?
I be seeing them girls that be walking out your room. It's impossible for them to get a boy excited.
Get your ass out, I told you.
Hey, y'all. So, I don't got that much time, but as y'all all know, my dad gave me his page. So, on this page, it's going to be challenges, pranks. I'm going to put the phone to my dad's door while he got company. Then I'm going to hear sex, car chases.
Sean!
Yes?
You see my phone?
No. So, like I was saying. It's going to be all of that. So make sure y'all tune in. And especially, it's going to be sex. I don't know what that means, but S-I-X. No, that's about six. Well, whatever. Sean, so just...
Give me my phone!
Young boy, I'm not playing with you.
All right,
young boy, I'm not sweet.
Sean, who the hell are you talking to?
Young boy right there.
What'd he do?
Dad, he called me a bastard.
And Sean?
And do I look like a bag of dirty clothes to you?
Sean, that's a basket, not a bastard. Y'all probably even know what bastard is.
Right, that's what I said.
Exactly.
And then he said, bastard mean you was born without your parents being married.
What?
Why would my mom want to marry you? She already got a dude.
Excuse me, do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't. Don't bring your mom dude up in my car, Sean. I ain't jealous, but don't bring him up in my car, seriously. I already had your mom anyway.
Had my mom?
That's what I said.
What you mean you had my mom?
If I ain't have your mom, you wouldn't be here.
What you mean you had my mom? Because if you had my mom, you'll still have her. Because she's a keeper.
Keeper? Only thing your mom better do is keep her ass away from me, okay, Sean? Sit back, like I said. Don't worry about Yumbo. See, he don't know what bastard mean.
If you and my mom gotta be married for me not to be a bastard, I'd rather just be an orphan.
What?
Because my mom would not want to marry a broke nigga.
What? A broke? You about to say nigga?
Yo, sit up here real quick, Sean.
Yes.
My father's a little hurt, bro. You didn't even tell me happy Father's Day.
Okay, we're so happy about it. Ain't like it's Mother's Day.
Do it look like I give a f***, Sean? You want to play. Do it look like I give a f***, but I don't. Father's Day is just as important as Mother's Day, especially if you're a father taking your kid like me. Don't I take care of you?
Sometimes.
What?
Why don't you just ask that fat girl to say Happy Father's Day to you?
What fat girl?
The one that was over last night. Because as loud as she was screaming daddy, I'm pretty sure she could change that up to father.
I'm not playing, Sean. Stop ear hustling. I got company, too.
Ear hustling? That person in China could have heard that you had company.
Hold up, Sean. I'm not playing. You could have got me a card or something, dog.
A card? What, you want a teddy bear and chocolate and all that, too? This ain't that type of party, bro.
If it was Mother's Day, though.
Yeah, if it was Mother's Day, it would be a whole parade. I ain't give you no reward for doing what you're supposed to be doing.
Oh, all right. Well, let me ask you a question.
What?
If I take this right here and hit you in your mouth because you're talking too much, am I doing what I'm supposed to do then?
No. Dad!
People, man, every other month, dog.
Dad, why are we walking?
Because the car got repoed again.
What do that mean?
Maybe the car got repossessed.
Oh, my God, oh, my God. Father, we come to you in prayer.
So what the hell are you doing?
I'm praying.
Why embarrassment stuff? Praying for what?
Because you said the car got possessed and we always in the car, so we're going to get possessed.
Sean,
too.
I said repossessed, not possessed. That means they just came back and got the car.
You need some Indian givers.
What you mean an Indian gives? If you don't pay for stuff in life, they come back and get it. You need to learn that.
Oh, well, I'm getting my crayons back tomorrow from Samina because she ain't never paid me back yet.
So what are you talking about? Can you just shut up for 5 seconds? Let's just walk up here.
Dad, where we going?
Up here to the bus stop.
You ain't getting on no bus.
Why not?
Because getting on the bus gonna make us look broke.
Do it look like I give a Do it look like I give a I don't. We are broke, Sean. You see the situation we in? Let's go.
That's the side point. You broke. I got $14 in the sock under my pillow.
What is $14 gonna get you?
A cab. Hey, yo, taxi!
Sean, you don't even know your address.
Can you drop me down somewhere on North?
Somewhere down North? You don't even know. Can you drop him off at the hospital?
What's up, Dad?
Hold on. I'm trying to figure out this boy selling drugs in front of y'all school.
Who? Where?
Right there.
Oh, Mr. Smokes?
What?
That he don't sell no drugs. He the weed man.
Sean, do you know what weed is?
Yes, that's what the kids take on test days to get a high score.
Don't look like I give a Do it look like I don't. Sean, weed is a drug. You don't take no weed for no high score. You take weed to be stupid.
Oh, that's why when I take it, I be standing on top of my desk getting in trouble by the teacher.
What the hell do you mean when you take it?
That's beside the point, Dad. That's beside the point. How is weed a drug when he put it in a Rice Krispie treat?
I'm going to tell you how it is. The same way I'm about to go put my foot in the
How?
You just do it. Get out of here.
No. Dad, he don't sell no drugs.
Yes, he do. I'm sitting here watching him.
All right, since you wanna be wrong, on your way, get me a 2-for-5.
2-for-5, I'm a whoop, yo, I'm a whoop. Yo, every time you play 2K, dog, you pick the same team, dog. I'm tired of playing against Golden State, dog.
Yeah, because you know Stephen Curry gonna go balls deep.
What?
Yeah, you gonna go balls deep.
What are you talking about, Sean? Do you even know what that means?
Last night, when you was playing 2K with your company, you kept saying you want me to go balls deep.
I wasn't playing no 2K, like... Sean, what did I tell you about listening to the walls every time I had company, Sean? Did I tell you about that? You going in the back room, dog. I'm done. You getting away from me.
That ain't gonna change nothing. Because every time you have company, it sounds like Jumanji in here. And I guess you the rock.
Do it look like I give a because I don't. This the rock right here, and I'm about to punch you in your mouth with it. Okay? You can get out my room now. I don't want to play 2K with you more. Get out. I always got something to say.
Yeah, you don't want to play. You don't want to play no more because you know I always want to let you go raw, dog.
Raw, dog? What's up, bro?
What's a porn star?
What?
What is a porn star?
What the hell you hit that ass, Sean?
In school, because our teacher asked us, what do we want to be when we grow up? And some girl said she want to be a porn star.
In the third grade? Like, what the hell did she know about that? Who her mom, Roxy Reynolds? How does she know about porn star?
That's besides the point. I just want to know what's a porn star, just in case I want to be one when I grow up.
Oh, you ain't got to worry about that, because porn stars don't run in our family.
Why?
Because our resumes ain't long enough. And you'll get that when you get older.
But what is a star?
It's a person that make movies, Sean. And you ain't supposed to watch him till you're 21. I was watching my dad at 12, and he still don't know why I could punch a hole through the wall in my right hand when I was 13. Okay?
Oh, but what's the difference between a star and a movie star?
The same difference between a Big Mac and a Double Whopper.
What?
More meat on bigger buns.
Pause.
I hit it. I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. Sit your ass back. You don't need to worry about that.
But Dad, one more question.
What?
Would you rather be a star or a movie star?
A movie star, Sean, because I could be a star every night when I had company.
Oh, why you want to tell me bull being a star was the same thing as bullfighting?
Get your ass.
Yo.
What do cheating mean?
What?
What do cheating mean?
That's something women do, bro. You don't need to worry about that.
But, like, what do it mean?
Like, if you're in a relationship and you start messing with somebody else, like, if a guy cheat, it don't really cheat him because he don't care about the girl messing with him. If a woman cheat, she start loving him. So it counts. Like, they start loving other nigga. So only women cheat, like, not men.
That's beside the point. I heard my mom telling her girlfriend on the phone that you cheated on her.
Do it look like I give a don't. She started loving him. That's why. How many years she know her boyfriend she with now?
8 years.
How old are you?
8.
Exactly. It took me 4 tests, 2 packs a season, and $5 fill-up to figure out you was my son.
Dad,
What? And I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. Women cheat, men don't. Okay? That's why I mess with big girls now. Because they don't cheat. They don't care what kind of car you drive or nothing. Sit back.
But I know what big girl will cheat on you with.
Who?
The guy who drives the ice cream truck.
Get ya!
Oh, yeah, Dad, y'all gotta come get me from school. I'm going to the girl house afterwards.
You asking me or you telling me?
Asking you.
It don't sound like you asking me to me. You like, what you talking about? I'm just going to this girl house. What you going over there for?
Just gotta do some homework.
Oh, all right.
You got condoms?
What? Why the hell would I be riding around with condoms? And Sean, I'm married.
You and Jazz don't use condoms?
That's none of your business. And that's my wife.
What if she get pregnant?
Okay, we just have the baby.
But y'all are old.
White people have babies at this age all the time.
And Dad, y'all are not white.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? But I don't. You know what is white? That belt in my closet I'm going to whoop your ass with when you get home if you keep running your mouth. I don't understand what you need a condom for anyway to do homework.
I'm going to be at her home and need the condom so I can work.
Shut the hell up, Sean.
Dad, I got a question.
What's up?
Do you look at other girls now that you're married?
Do I? Yeah, when you get married, that's the time you look at them the most.
Well, isn't that considered cheating?
No.
I just still don't think it's cool to be looking at other girls.
Do it look like I give a f***? Look at my face, son. Do it look like I give a f***, but I don't. What you talking about? These is my eyes, and I can look wherever I want. Ain't like I'm doing nothing with them.
Well, if you think about it, if you see food you like, ain't you gonna eat it?
Yes.
If you see a preview to a movie you like, ain't you gonna go see the movie?
Yes.
So if you see a girl that you like, ain't you gonna think of doing something with them?
Maybe, but Sean, I ain't got nothing to do with nothing, Sean. Ain't nobody cheating on nobody by looking. I can look where I want to look.
Man, I'm telling Mom when I get home.
You telling her what?
That you be looking at other girls.
Oh, you is? How about you tell her this, too, that you be sneaking in that snack cabinet at 2 in the morning?
You know about that?
Yeah, I know about that. Yeah, matter of fact, we going to tell her together. You want to do what's all this telling, right? I'm going to go in there like, babe, I like to watch girls shake their jelly in the streets. And you can go in there and say, Mom, I had jelly crimpets in the sheets. So she could be right on your...
Never mind, I'm not.
Yeah, never mind. Worry about what I'm doing with my eyes, okay?
Come on, where's you going?
Dad, I'm out of here. This condo is haunted.
Haunted? This place ain't haunted.
It ain't haunted? Dad, every night, around the same time, all I hear is this on my wall.
What the...
And then all I hear is a girl voice saying, it's yours. And then every time I say, what's mine? She never answers.
So you know why she'll answer? Because you tripping, son. Ain't nobody. Oh, my God. This place is not haunted, man.
It's not haunted? Dad, it happens around the same time at night. And it only lasts 3 minutes. What? But after the 3 minutes go, all I hear is you screaming, I'm coming. And then all I think to myself is, he's going to leave me here? And then he's just going to go with the ghost? Like, I'm out of here, man.
Where you going?
Going to my mom's house.
Oh, I'm pretty sure your mom got ghosts too then.
Well, she do got ghosts. But you know what the difference is? Every time her ghosts come at night, she put them out.
Get your ass over here, Sean. You talking... What you mean, why I ain't come? Sean, why you didn't tell me it was a career day at your school today?
Why should I tell you that? So you could lie, embarrass me, and tell everybody you play poker for a living?
What the hell is wrong with that?
They keep teasing me.
Who teasing you?
Everybody.
Saying what?
They changed my name to Ace.
What? Like, Sean, did the teacher send you a note? Send it home to me. Don't worry about what nobody saying about you, dog.
That's beside the point. I ain't want you to embarrass me no more.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. Did I embarrass you like Lil Tyrone dad embarrassed him? Came in there with a tiki suit on some butters? Talking about he work at the pharmacy? Yeah, he work at the pharmacy, all right?
Yeah, he do work at a drugstore.
Sean, any drugstore that man work at got a speakeasy on top of it, okay? If you don't know what you're talking about, shut your mouth. She give you a note, give it to me, okay? Sit back if I embarrass you for real.
Yeah, I am going to give you the note. So you can go in there and tell everybody you Dr. Doolittle.
And why would I do that? Do it look like I talk to animals?
Yeah.
What animals I talk to, Sean?
Them penguin-shaped girlfriends.
Get your...
Dad, what's up with you?
What up, bro?
What's wrong with you now?
Who was in the shower last night?
Oh, that was my little friend.
First of all, I hate when you call your friends little because you only mess with big girls. Second of all, every time you let them get in the shower, they take up all the hot water, so I got to take a cold shower.
Do it look like I give a because I don't. You don't like taking showers anyway, so it don't matter if it's hot or cold, you don't get in there.
That's beside the point. Why they got to take a shower anyway?
Because we be in the room wrestling, Sean, if you must know. And I'm Vince McMahon. That means I own the house, so I can do what I want.
Sound more like sumo wrestling.
And it sound like, guess what? You don't pay no bills. That's what it sound like. So your ears shouldn't be hearing anything. Long as I'm paying the bills, I do what I want.
Oh, you pay the bills? I thought Disney paid the bills. Because every time your little friend get out the shower, it smell and look like SeaWorld.
Shut the hell up, Sean! Shut up!
Dad, can I get the new 2K19?
Hell no. You got 2K in the house.
That's beside the point. My 2K like 6 years old.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Don't. You don't watch the NBA or know anybody in the NBA, so why would I buy you the new one?
Yes, I do.
Who you know?
LeBron James.
Of course you're going to say that. What team you play for, Sean?
Miami Heat.
Exactly. Don't know what you talking about. You don't know Steph Curry or Kyrie Irving either.
I do know them, but they still in college. They're not even in the NBA.
What are you talking about? They're not in college. They've been in the NBA for like six. Listen, I'm not buying you nothing. You sitting there with a LeBron James shirt on and the team he played for. Talking about him, he played for the Miami Heat. You don't know what you talking about.
This not a LeBron James shirt. This Papa told me this was a Givenchy shirt. See the stars around my neck?
A Givenchy shirt? That's an eventually shirt.
Eventually what?
Eventually going out to read what it say on your shirt.
I do know how to read. I'm in third grade.
Oh, you know how to read?
Yeah.
Well, read my lips. Sit your ass back.
I know it's my first day in school, and I know how you get when I'm not around you all day. But I just want you to think about it, because at least I'm getting my education.
It just pisses me off so much, son, you know? I just can't live without you being around me all day, man. You just, you know, my favorite person, man.
Are you really crying?
Let's go, man. Have a good day at school, man. Have a good day. We going to the Super Bowl, bro. That's my team. The Eagles. You act like you don't know where I'm from, baby. 215. Yeah. What you talking about? Hold on. What's up?
You don't even like the Eagles.
First of all, you don't know who I like. And second of all, why is you in my conversation?
You only like the Eagles because they're in the first place.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***, Sean? I only like you because you give me extra food stamps down at the wake off at the beginning of the month. And you, but I don't say nothing when you eat all the food now, do I?
Each to 10, maybe 4 people.
Okay. Sean, I'm not taking no tests. And you ain't the teacher. Well, since you didn't know, Greg Go, Gary Gitt, Mike Mai, and Brian Belt.
Man, I know Brian Name go get my belt.
Oh. Exactly. And go get the brown one, too. The one you put in the microwave last time when your skin was peeling like butter.
Dad, you always mad when somebody catch you lying.
I always mad when somebody catch me lying about being your father. Get out my face. Yeah, bro. We going all the way. The Eagles crazy, bro.
Eagles not the team.
I'm not your dad.
Dad.
What?
I think I'm allergic to girls.
What?
I think I'm allergic to girls.
Well, you might get unallergic. What you mean you allergic to girls? I'll put you out today. I don't give a fuck you 6, 7, 8. Right? I'm not planning that dumb shit. Right?
I just think about them too much.
Yo, bro, you scare me, bro. I ain't playing that shit, bro. Do you even know what allergic means?
Yes.
What?
That means when you like something.
No, Sean, that's like, it's like basically the opposite. Like, it's like something caused by allergy or related to an allergy. Like, it's basically like something that you don't want in your life. Something, you know what I'm saying? Something that you don't want around.
So that means you're allergic to girls.
What?
And money. And helping with homework. And cookies.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't. One thing I'm not allergic to, and that's whooping a kid ass. Won't you sit back? Because you don't even think about no girls anyway. You don't even know how to get a girl. Sit back.
Yes, I do.
Sit back.
The things you do.
How about I do the opposite of whooping your ass? Stop playing with me.
I'm telling you, if she called me back, bro, I'm going to tear them buns up. I promise you.
Dad, I want some buns.
Sean, what did I tell you about being in my conversation? I hate that. Be quiet and mind your business.
The only thing I'm trying to say is I'm hungry. And if you get some buns, I want some too.
I'm not even getting... Sean, you ain't even old enough for these kind of buns, first of all. So mind your business.
I never knew you had to be a certain age to eat a honey bun.
I'm not talking about no honey bun. That's what I'm talking about here, an adult conversation that you shouldn't be in. Sit back.
That's beside the point. If she giving you some buns, she gonna give me some buns too. Cause I'm beside, I'm not just gonna sit there and watch you eat all the buns.
Do it look like I eat buns? Do it look like I eat buns? Cause I don't. I ain't with the tossing of the salad, so you need to get that straight right now. I ain't talking about them kind of buns for the fourth time.
So what kind of buns are you talking about?
The same buns she give me when she give me the cookie. Now sit back. You happy now?
Cause she gonna get mad at you anyway, cause you always done quick. And I eat slow.
I'm not talking about eating! Sit your back! Sit back! How do you know that?
What? I know what I wanna be when I grow up.
Here we go. What?
I wanna be a rapper.
Sean, you can't rap.
Yes, I can.
Let me hear something.
Alright.
That's beside the point.
Sean, if this song will get to the point, what the hell are you talking about?
I don't think you know what you're talking about because that song on platinum.
You don't even know what platinum means. And that song is okay?
How? People around here singing about a horse.
That's because the horse is going to the Old Town Road.
What do they even mean?
I don't know, but it's fire. No need to hate no home. What you want to be a rapper for anyway?
You don't see Drake on TV at the basketball game? He be dribbling the ball, then once let him take a shot, and he be touching the coach.
He don't be doing all that. You want to be a rapper just so you can do whatever you want?
Yes.
If you want to do whatever you want, you be a man like me, okay? That's what you want to do. I'm the definition of a man.
Okay, since you're the definition of a man, when I grow up, I guess I'm going to be broke and miss.
Get you. Sean, where are you coming from?
I just had a game with the Clippers.
Boy, I smack it. What did I tell you about lying in my face, dog? I told you don't be a liar. Where are you coming from?
I'm not lying.
Where are you coming from?
I just had a game with the Clippers.
Sean, how would the Clippers know you?
Because ever since they seen me hit that three in Texas, everybody want me to be on their team.
Sean, I don't even want you on my team, so I know you're lying. And I'm your father. Don't be a liar, son. If you didn't play with the Clippers, y'all lost by 50.
We did.
Go to your room. No NBA team losing by 50, especially one of the top teams in the league. Care if Kawhi played or not. What's wrong with you?
Yo, Dad.
Yo.
What's up?
What's up? I got us two phones with Philly Wireless, bro.
Yo, that's crazy.
Yeah, couldn't pass up the deal they was having, man. I got your phone for $6 cheaper, but it's the same phone.
Well, what kind of deal was that? Because my phone looked nothing like yours.
Sure, it's the same exact phone. What are you talking about?
My phone got a couple scratches on it.
You know why your phone got a couple scratches?
Why?
Because a couple bad kids like you had it before you, and they scratched it up. But I bet you they weren't ungrateful, though. Your phone got the same warranty as mine, and they go to any providers. I don't even know why you're crying.
Well, that's your phone, right?
Yeah.
Well, how about I give you this phone? You give me that phone, then we'll both have used phones by bad kids.
How about I take my butt off and whoop your butt?
Well, how about I use this phone to call DHS and then you'll be locked up and both your phones will be mine?
How about you sit back? How about that and shut up?
Dad, there go a fat girl.
Where? Where?
Oh, I thought I saw a fat girl.
So that was a man. Shut up.
Well, after all, these phones not that bad.
I bet they ain't. Sit back.
Everybody to comment on this, John, man, because this boy tripping. My son swear he know the players in the NBA. You feel what I'm saying? So then we gonna prove him wrong. Y'all see him. Everybody know who this is, right? Who that, Sean?
I don't know who he is, but he need a haircut.
Everybody definitely know who this is, right? Who's that, Sean?
Kevin.
Exactly. Who Kevin who?
Kevin Hart.
Because I know Kevin. He swear he be right, though. Easy, right? Everybody on the planet should know this guy. Who is this?
Oh, that's the best player in the league.
Okay, who that?
LeBron.
So if that's LeBron, then who is this, Sean?
Kobe.
I'm done. Who's this?
That hell play no basketball. That's the boy that worked for State Farm.
What the?
What's wrong with you?
My girl played me today.
Yeah, girl. How'd she play you?
I was late for lunch.
Why was you late for lunch, Sean?
Well, I had to get extra work done.
You had to get no extra work done. I'm going to deal with that later, though. What happened?
So, I was coming downstairs for lunch, basically, and she was sitting with the guy, Daryl, right?
Okay.
So, she told me she didn't have no lunch. All
right.
And he gave her his banana.
And?
Dad, I'm a boy, and I know this, and you're a man, right?
Right.
So, think about if another man give your girl his banana. Exactly.
We talking about fruit, right?
That's beside the point. Last week, I gave her my grapes, and she only played with them.
What?
But she ate his whole banana.
Sean, shut your mouth, okay? Because I'm totally confused right now. But only thing I do know is, while I pack you a lunch and you trying to give it to other people, when I pack you a lunch, it's just for you.
Well, maybe if you pack me a bigger lunch, she won't have to go to another boy.
Sean, get... I've been sitting out here for an hour. Why the hell is you just getting out of school?
Because I had a detention.
You saying it like it's cool, Sean. What you have a detention for?
All right, I'll tell you. We was all in the lunchroom.
Okay.
And we was arguing about the Super Bowl.
What?
So then, that's when some little boy walked up and told me and said that he liked the Patriots.
So what?
So I stole him, that's what.
So you stole him? So you can't put your hands on people because of who they like to cheer for?
That's the side point, Dad. He probably never even been to Boston.
What the hell that got to do with you, Sean?
As a matter of fact, he probably don't even know nobody on the team.
Do it look like I give a I don't. I'm pretty sure that little boy know Tom Brady.
Man, I'm sick of Tom Brady.
What?
As a matter of fact, I'm sick of him, the Golden State Warriors, the Oodles and Noodles, and that guy that lived down the street that he beat us in spades.
Shut the hell up, Sean. You're a sore loser. You should have hit that little boy. Now sit back.
Dad, I hear you what you're saying, but him liking the Patriots is like somebody from Boston eating cheesesteaks.
Why are you slamming my door? And what is wrong with you anyway?
I think my teacher is racist.
What did he say to you?
He called me slow.
Oh, because you black, you slow? Like, all black people can't be smart? Because we black, we got to be, like,
my
putting...
Dad, I just think it's because of my shoes.
That's typical. Because a black man want to spend money on sneakers, we got to be slow. Okay, we can't be stupid because we smart. We ain't smart with our money.
Like, my dad, I don't know what you talk about. I just think because I'm out of shape.
So he called my son obese because he black, you out of shape? Because you're a black man?
Don't worry about it. I'll just win the race tomorrow.
Win the race? Sean, what the hell are you talking about? What do you think racist is?
A person who only care about who win the race.
So you have me ready to go in there and kill this man. You don't even know what you're talking about. I ain't got nothing to do with racism.
I have you about to kill nobody. I just want to be like you when I grow up.
What are you talking about?
I heard the racist girl in your room last night talk about how you be done so fast. What, you a gold medal?
Sean, I want that to come outside. Sean, why'd you just get out of school, bro?
Because, Dad, I had a detention.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... I don't. You always got a detention. What you get in trouble for now?
Because I punched my friend in his face at recess.
You did what?
Yeah, Dad, because when we was out there, he was like, you want to go sneak and smoke some loud?
I what?
Was like, if we sneaking, why would we do it loud? He's so dumb.
Sure, I don't think you knew what he was talking about.
Dad, I do know what he was talking about. He was like, all right, let's just do Reggie. I was like, pause, bro, pause. Because I don't get down like that. And I know Reggie don't get down like that because Reggie got...
Sean! He was talking about blowing trees. He wasn't talking about doing no Reggie.
That's besides the point, Dad. He was not talking about blowing trees. Because the beginning of the April's and the trees ain't even bloom yet.
Damn, you dumb.
Wow, Dad. Wow. That's the same thing he said.
And
I punched him in his face.
Then go ahead and try me then. Okay, sit back. It was a mistake punching that boy.
Well, the only mistake he gonna need is to put on that black eye like
it. Get your hand off!
You let me beat that up last night, girl.
Dad, where was you at last night?
I was in the house. What are you talking about?
No, you wasn't, because I kept hearing you saying, I'm coming, I'm coming. And every time I looked in the hallway, it wasn't nobody there.
What? So what are you talking about? I was in my room sleep the whole time.
No, you wasn't. Or your company, because I kept hearing you say, I'm coming, I'm coming. And your company was like, no, don't come here, Daddy.
What?
And he was like, I'm coming. And then your company was like, no, don't come here, Daddy. So that's the part that I kept getting frustrated at, because I was like, oh my God, what's that makeup thing mine? I'm trying to go to sleep.
So what the hell are you talking about, Sean? Coming always mean you going somewhere.
What do it mean?
Me, I'm trying to release some stress. Mind your damn business.
Oh, so I think my mom got anxiety.
Why you say that?
Because she be coming 4 to 5 times every night.
Sean, don't look like I give a... Don't look like I give a... Because I don't.
What's
up? Dad, I'm hungry.
All right, I'm going to get make you something to eat.
Dad, what is that smell?
What is she talking about?
It's stinking here.
Oh, my friend just left. We was playing around and stuff. Don't worry about that.
Well, what is your friend a grab? It smells like seafood in here.
So shut up, okay? Do I come in your room talking about how small these sweaty socks when you leaving stuff everywhere? Huh? Be quiet. I said I'm about to make you something to eat. What you want?
Well, I'm gonna move for what y'all had. It smells like a whole shrimp fries platter in here.
Well, ain't no more of that. And you need to watch your smart mouth, okay? I don't know who you think you're talking to.
That's beside the point. In 2018, you gotta cut that stuff out.
Cut what stuff out, Sean? What are you talking about?
Cause you be having a whole house smell like dolphins and catfish jumping around
you. Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. I pay the bills around here. Next time I had company, how about I had company in your room? And we'll play around in there.
No,
get out!
No, you ain't having company in my room. Because I'm allergic to fish.
Get your...
What's wrong with you?
I got suspended.
For what now, Sean?
Because I asked my teacher, can I ride her donkey?
How the... You asked her something like that.
Because I heard my friend's dad tell my teacher that she had a donkey and I wanted to ride it.
Do it look like I give a damn? Because I don't. First of all, you don't even know what you're talking about. Second of all, you're not old enough to ride her donkey. Third of all, if somebody in this car gonna ride that donkey, it's gonna be me. Okay? You're gonna apologize to that lady tomorrow.
That's beside the point. Dad, no disrespect, but you're too fat to ride that donkey. You're gonna blow the donkey back out.
No disrespect to you, but that's my intentions. How about that? If you knew what you was talking about, then you would have never said that to me. Sit you behind back. You don't know what you're talking about.
Well, Dad, can you buy me a donkey?
Sean, another man don't buy another man a donkey, Sean.
I'm a boy.
How about you be a boy with a handprint on the side of his face if you don't sit your ass back? Sit back.
I just asked my mom to buy me a donkey.
If your mom can afford to buy a donkey, she better buy it for herself. God knows she need it. That's why I left. If she had a donkey, I'd be still over there playing with her.
Dad, I'm going to tell you like this. If you touch my mom or her donkey, I'm going to put myself up for a donkey.
Put this...
What's up, son? How you help us, Kent?
Absolutely terrible, Dad.
What happened?
Some girl gonna try to tell me I don't know what sex is.
Why would she say that? Like, what do you... Matter of fact, it's time for us to talk about the birds and the bees, bro.
Well, who's the bird and who's the bee?
Well, your mom would be the bird and I'll be the bee.
Yeah, she said you was a bee.
Why would she say that?
Because she said you'll act like a bee every time she would go out with her friends.
Well, if she wanted to act out acting like a bird and all these dudes' faces, I wouldn't have to act like that, would I? They ain't got nothing to do with you, mind your business.
This is all you need to know about right here.
A balloon? Dad, what I need a balloon for?
She doesn't say no balloon. What are you talking about?
Yes, it is, because I heard my friend say she used it to blow on stuff.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? I don't. What's your mom friend name?
Dad, that's besides the point.
All right, yeah, you're right. This protect you from STDs, bro.
Oh, STDs. So yeah. I should put them in my nose when I go to the bathroom.
Why would you do that?
To keep me from STDs.
What's that?
Smell the dookie.
Get your... So why did you just get out of school? I've been out here for an hour.
Because I had to do extra work.
For what?
Because I told my teacher I was horny.
Where the did you hear that at?
I heard him tell another parent that he was.
Do it look like I give a what he told another parent? Do it look like I give a but I don't. You should say words just because you hear it, Sean. You don't even know the meaning of it. I bet I hear you say horny again.
Dad, what does horny mean?
I guess I'm talking to myself. Sean, it means you want the cookie, okay? And as a man, you need to go get as fast as possible for stuff that's turning blue.
That's not true.
Why you say that?
Because Mr. Jackson don't eat cookies.
That's why he's horny, Sean. Because if you don't eat the cookies, she damn sure ain't going to give it to you, okay?
Wait, you got
to
get it from a girl?
Yes. What the hell is wrong with you?
I ate my friend Robert's cookie today.
You did what?
And I tore it up.
Sean, you never to ever tear up nothing from another man, okay? And you shouldn't have ate it. You didn't get that from a girl.
That's beside the point, Dad. Robert's is my friend.
Okay.
And if he got a cookie and I'm horny, he definitely going to give me some.
What the hell are we talking about? That's a pause. Okay, Sean, get the hell out.
I don't over a cookie.
Sean, get out. Get out. Okay? Tell Robinson you can stay with him. Talking like that in my house.
Just sit back and put your seatbelt on. Don't worry about it.
Well, Dad, can we go get some head?
What?
Can we go get some head?
What do you know about that?
I don't know nothing about it, but I heard you over talking about it to your friends, and it sounds crazy.
So what you hear me saying?
Every time you talk about it, your voice get all excited and deep, like, yo, bro, I'm about to go get some head.
What?
And your eyes get all poppy like you look.
Shut the f***, Sean. You don't know what you're talking about, all right? So drop it. I don't hear nothing about it.
But, Dad, what do head mean?
I'm trying to get ahead in life. That's what it mean. Daddy's going to get ahead in life. All right?
Oh, so it mean when your eyes roll in the back of your head and your toes start curling up because you're traveling ahead of life.
John, shut up, okay? You don't know what you're talking. How much of this conversation did you hear?
Not much.
If you didn't hear much, why are you still talking? Sit back and don't say nothing else.
But, Dad, one more question.
What?
Why are you always excited about getting ahead when all it do at the end is it make you explode?
Get your... I told you... Get in the car. Why did I keep calling you?
Dad, why you keep embarrassing me in front of my little shorty?
I don't care, Sean. You're my son. And you ain't got no little shorty.
Yes, I do. She's standing right there.
The one with the ponytails?
Yes.
Okay, player. Oh, cutie little
ice cream. Thank you. I'm trying to bite that.
What?
Yeah, I'm trying to bite that.
Sean, what you know about biting that?
I don't know nothing, but you said it to Miss Jazz last night and she started smiling.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? But I don't. Miss Jazz is a grown woman. You keep trying to say these things to little girls, okay? You too young to be talking about you going to bite something.
And you too fat to be talking about you going to bite something, but they don't stop you.
Shut Sean, okay? Shut up. You talk too much. That's why you're always in trouble. You keep talking to these little girls like that, you will end up in jail.
Well, you should have been in jail a long time ago.
For what?
For animal cruelty.
What are you talking about?
I heard you on the phone last night telling your friends that you'd be beating that girl Cat up.
What?
But you ain't said Cat, you said put.
Hey,
Dad, can we go to my friend cookout today?
Yeah, what friend?
Jamie.
He invited you?
Yeah, but the only thing we gotta bring is hot dogs, hamburgers, chicken wings, and sodas.
Do it look like I give a. Do it look like I give a, but I don't. That's not Jamie cookout. That's our cookout. How you gonna have a cookout? You ass gonna probably bring all that stuff. Get out of here.
That's a sign of you're not supposed to go to nobody cookout empty-handed.
Guess what? You're not supposed to go to nobody cookout and bring a grill either. How you gonna go to somebody? We might have our own cookout if we bringing all that.
No, I don't like having our own cookout because you always have them fat girls there eating up all the food.
Who else supposed to eat it, Sean?
Me. Last time I didn't even get a plate.
Well, just like you said, early bird get the worm. You should have got there early. Get out of my damn face. I'm not going to nobody cookout and bring all that.
But I bet you if you was going to one of those fat girl cookout, you'll bring something.
Exactly, because they supplying the buns. It's only right I bring the sausage. Get out of my face. Sit back.
More like Vienna sausage.
How would you know? How would you know?
Dad, why you got a blindfold on?
I'm about to try to drive home like they did on Bird Box with just using GPS.
That's the side point. I'm out of here.
No, you're not. You're going to sit back and you're going to ride with me.
Dad, experiment on your own time. You ain't killing me today.
Ain't nobody gonna kill you. You've been alive for 8 years, haven't you? Have I killed you then with my cooking and anything else? Sit back and go along for the ride. Right, if they could do it on their show, I could do it in real life.
That's a movie, though.
Don't look like I give a f***. Don't look like I give a f***, but I don't. I don't know how they drove home or didn't hit another car or anything, so I'm gonna try it. Shut up.
Yeah, you're gonna get pulled over before you even start pulling up.
That's just a chance we're gonna take now, ain't it? And you're going to be right in the car with me. Put your seatbelt on.
Yeah, you should start playing Bird Box around the house.
What you mean by that?
I
I seen a girl walk out the bathroom this morning.
And?
And she made me almost want to kill myself.
Get your... Where you at? Get your dumpling.
Bro, I put you on Keep Funny for a reason. You hear what I'm saying to you?
Yes.
Nobody really know you like that. So when she come out here, don't be mad if she really don't show you no love. All right?
Okay.
Don't embarrass me. Just keep your mouth shut and do the interview. All right?
Okay.
All right. Don't listen. Listen. Don't.
Hey, how you doing, parents?
Hey, how you doing,
Nice to meet you. Hi, Sean. How are you? You ready?
Okay.
Yes.
What's going on?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm sorry. We just want to do Sean for the interview?
Well, we a group. Keep Funny.
That's beside the point. All I need you to do is just drop me off.
Do it look like I give him? Do it look like I give him? Because I don't. I brought you here. So we doing the interview together. Ain't that right?
We just had Sean.
I
produced a book, Sean, for the show.
All right. You want me to sit out here or? Okay.
That's fine. That cool with you, Sean?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Hello?
What the? Sean, where the hell are your clothes at?
I don't got them no more.
Why not?
Because I was rumbling.
Rumbling? Who the hell was you rumbling on the first day of school?
They thought I was sweet.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Don't. Showing you at a new school, who thought you was sweet?
So don't you know that sweater and tie you wore me?
Yes.
When I walked in the classroom, some other boy had the same thing on.
Oh my God. Showing it's a school uniform. Everybody got the same thing on.
That's beside the point. Well, that's maybe why I got in 10 fights today.
10 fights? What the hell were you doing, Sean? Where's the clothes at now?
Threw them in the trash.
Sean, why would you throw the clothes in the trash?
Because you told me to always be myself and not be nobody else.
Just tell me one thing. Did you throw your belt in the trash?
No.
Oh, good. Thank God.
Why are you so worried about my belt?
Because when I get home, I'm going to use it to whoop your ass.
I can't believe you like this. My girl house.
This ain't just your girl house no more. It's our girl house. Okay?
Dad, so you got a suit on, sweatpants, and some fake flowers.
What the? Don't you mess this stuff up. Stop.
Sounds like a makeup.
Dad!
Pop-Pop.
What the hell are y'all doing here?
What the hell are you doing here is the question, Dad. Who
That's
do you want?
Beside the point. I'm here for Bacardi. She said she was going to give me some.
My daughter's not here.
Daughter? What are you talking about?
I'm the only daddy up in here.
The only daddy I see in here is Sugar. You come to the door just... Listen, man. Where's her mom at? Let me see Bacardi's mom.
She's busy. If you can't tell. Look, matter of fact, back up a little bit.
What the f***?
Yeah, right there.
Did he just come to the door and say back up here with a little wife beat on there? I don't know what just come to
Hey, you know what? Let me see that.
What the f***?
See you later.
Forgot it. Ain't this about a bitch? You got me coming down here with this girl house and all this.
But you're wearing
I'm looking stupid out here.
You're wearing a super sweat.
What's up, y'all? This your boy Gee Funny. I'm sitting here with my son Sean.
What's up, y'all?
I want to send a message out to all the fathers out there, man. All y'all out there doing a good job. But I just want to let you know to the people that think that you need money to be a good father, you don't. You don't need money to be a good father. Quality time, setting your kids up for the future. And, you know, supporting your kids' goals is what it takes. Why are you looking at me like that?
What you mean you don't need money to be a good father? That's the only way you are a good father.
What? What are you talking about?
Because first of all, you cheap. Every time you go to McDonald's, you only let me order off the dollar menu.
And you eat, though, don't you?
Second of all, you never support my goals.
I don't support your goals?
When was the last time you been in my track practice?
Yesterday.
Yesterday? You dropped me off. And the why I got out while the car was still rolling.
Do it look like I give a f***? No joke. No camera, no nothing. Do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't, okay? You should be happy that I came and picked you up. Sit your ass back and get out my video. Yo, I want to let y'all know, man, that you don't have to have money like I was saying. And I, because I'm a good father, okay?
Oh, are you?
Yes, I am. Get out my video. What's wrong with you?
Dad, I think I'm done talking to girls.
Why you say that?
Because every time I try to talk to them, it end up weird.
Well, what you saying to them?
I say what you say.
Okay.
So first I ask them, what's their name?
That's a good start.
And I'll say, girl, who your daddy?
What?
Yeah, and they give me another guy name.
They give you another guy name because they probably naming their real father, Sean. You can't ask a 9-year-old girl who her daddy is. That's the first thing you say to a girl. What you talking about?
That's the side point. You say it to a different girl every night.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? I don't. I say it to a different girl every night in my house, okay? Second of all, how you know I'm talking to a different girl?
Because they all speak a different language.
What?
The first girl said, you are daddy, so I guess she speak English. The second girl said, you are papi, so I guess she Vietnamese or something.
What?
And I think you had a Chinese girl over there last night. Because she said, you are the last 5 minutes.
Sean, shut the hell up. You always eavesdropping. That's why you don't care to talk to a girl now, because you'll never know what you're talking about. That's not the first thing you say to a girl.
To be honest, that's not the first thing I say.
Well, what you say then?
Raw or no?
Sean, get your
ass. Your dad.
Hello, your dad, Sean. You're a crumb bum. You're terrible. I want you off that team. And I'm not planning on getting my money back. You're terrible.
You still mad about that?
Sean, I get mad about life. You're horrible, Sean. We played 5 games and you had 0 points in 5 games. Zero. Okay? You going to the 5th grade, you can't score a point? Get out of here, bro. You embarrassed me.
I'm going to the 6th grade.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Because I don't. Young boy that you was playing defense on was only in the 2nd grade. Kept crossing the shit out you. You try to cheat and we still lost. Okay? You play against some kids 4 grades younger than you. Get out of my face, Sean. I'm done.
So why are you getting mad at me? The only reason why I played basketball was because you wanted to mess with that little boy mom with the fat butt.
Sean, you only living because I wanted to mess with girls with the fat butt. Now is a problem? Huh? Sit your ass back, like I said. And don't talk all the way to the airport.
Getting mad at me. When you played basketball, you was good.
You can ask grandma about me. They used to get the ball off the net. Okay?
Oh, what grandma told me was they used to have to get the splinters out your butt.
Get your ass out!
Hey, Dad, guess what?
What's up?
I learned what a condom was.
What?
Yeah, I learned what a condom was.
Why are you so happy, first of all? And who was talking about that in your school?
We had health today, and some lady, she was talking about what a condom was.
To a 2nd grader? Like, what'd she say it was?
She said it was a hat, but only for the people named Jimmy.
What? That's not what it is, Sean.
Then what's a condom?
Condom is something I should have used so you wouldn't be here talking stupid right now. That's what a condom is.
That's something she said if you also wear it, it'll help you not to study.
What the hell do studying have to do with it?
A condom will help you not get no STDs, and I think that's short for studying.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... I don't. You're wrong again. A condom is something that you use to protect yourself against dirty girls. If you want to know something, ask your father.
Oh, well, I know you wear a condom all the time.
What makes you say that?
Because all your girls dirty.
Get the... Let me get in, dog. I got somewhere to go.
Dad, I'm hungry.
Why are you always hungry when we get out of school? They don't serve you lunch no more?
No, but we get the first lunch. Like, it's like 10 in the morning.
Sean, that's not lunch. That's barely brunch. As a matter of fact, it's still breakfast. How do you expect you to go all day like that? Where that $5 be giving you? Why you ain't no snacks with it?
Well, I be giving it to my little shorty.
First of all, you don't got no little shorty, okay? And second of all, how you giving my money away to somebody else?
She been eating it.
Do you need your teeth?
Yes.
Well, why you don't care? I'm about to knock them out right now. You giving my money to somebody else. Where's she at? I'm going to get my money back.
Oh, the one right there.
Okay, little cute little girl. The ponytail. Okay, Sean.
Yeah, but the one next to her.
The little chubby one?
Yeah.
Sean, I mean to talk about the little girl, but she is terrible.
That's the side point, Dad. She the butter on my biscuit.
Well, I guess that explains why your cholesterol high then. See if she can be the steak on your eye for when I black it if you keep giving her my damn money. Okay? Make her mom give her some money.
Her mom don't got no money.
She got stamps or something. That little girl look like she ain't miss a meal.
Dad, I know you're not talking. Your girl got employee of the month at the buffet and she don't even work
there. Get that! Come on! I don't know why I'm getting the backseat of my own car anyway. First of all, why did y'all leave me in that store by myself? That lady didn't question me and shit, talking about that I steal something. I don't... Did y'all two steal something?
Pop-Up stole condoms! That's right, I'm telling!
Dad, why'd you steal the condoms? You 60.
I ain't steal any condoms. He stole the condoms.
Dad, he lying. He put them in my pocket.
I believe... Matter of fact, you stealing condoms now?
No, Dad, I didn't steal them.
You don't even know what to do with condoms.
Dad, I'm not backseat Sean anymore. I know what to do with condoms.
What you about to do with a condom, Sean?
When you open it, you're supposed to blow into it like this.
Pause!
Don't even let me finish. After that, you're supposed to keep hitting the girl with it until it busts.
What? What are you talking about, Sean? First of all, I'm not doing this with y'all. Give me the condom. I know you got them. Give me the condoms, Dad.
Listen, you don't even need any condoms. You're married.
What do me being married got to do with having condoms, Dad?
Once you get married, your wife ain't letting you hit that no more.
What? What are you laughing at? I thought you were sitting there.
I got some girl number today at school.
For real?
Yeah.
Do it look like I give a... Sorry, no, look at my feet. Do it look like I give a... I don't. You don't have a phone to call nobody on, so I don't even know you got their number.
That's the solid point. You got two phones, so maybe I can use one of yours.
Yeah, I'm using both of them because they're mine.
Dad, how can you use two phones at once?
The same way I pay two bills at once. What's wrong with you keep questioning me about something that's mine? She probably didn't give you the right number.
Yes, she did, because look.
So nobody number start with 1-800. What are you talking about? Eric codes are three numbers, 267-215, something like that. What is wrong with
She's
you?
She's probably from New York. Everything is more down there.
Shut the hell up, Sean. You already got something to say.
And I already called the number.
And what happened?
Her mom picked up.
And said what?
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and try again. She always play like that. And then she put her dad on the phone.
And
all he'd do was hum.
Sean, that's a dial tone.
Oh, you know her dad, Mr. Tone? He funny.
Sean, you gotta be the stupidest. I appreciate you, bro.
Papa.
All right.
You and my dad got the same name, right?
Yep.
That's all.
So how can you tell the difference?
I'm senior, he's junior.
I just felt these pills back here, and they say Viagra.
Oh, they his. Yeah, stop playing me. My magic stick worked just fine.
They help you do magic?
No, Sean.
No. They help you with your magic stick.
Dad, why are you talking to my son like that?
I want to try one.
You don't want to try one. No. You got a couple years for your magic stick even work. And you only got a couple years left, so you need to take these right now. What are you talking about?
Dad, just stop arguing with him. I'm just going to give them to Grandma.
That's what I was going to do.
What?
Give it to your grandma.
Dad, stop playing with my mom like that. No, she don't want
you.
Yeah,
it's okay, because Grandma got a new magician anyway.
What do you mean by that?
She says she tired of your old tricks.
That's what you get. She probably ain't tired of your old tricks. She probably tired of you tricking. Dad, this is my car. All
right, get back, man.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I feel some type of way because you ain't bought me nothing for Valentine's Day.
So what the heck is you talking about, dog? Valentine's, you don't even know Valentine's Day is.
Yes, I do.
What is it?
It's when you voluntarily buy your kid a gift.
What? So Valentine's Day is for girls. Especially like you just buy your significant other a gift, something
it's
like that.
That's beside the point. I am your significant other, so why you ain't buy me nothing for Valentine's Day?
Okay, you want to go there? Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. First of all, you're my son. Second of all, my significant other is them girls will be running down your steps while you sleep.
No. First of all, them significant others ain't running nowhere. Second of all you do is take your significant other to the buffet when you need to take them to the gym.
No, first of all, you need to sit your ass back for a whooping. Second of all, you never know what you're talking about, so get out of my face.
I never know what's in your room at night because it sounds like baby elephants in there.
Shut up,
man. What up, son?
I get some money.
Money for what?
To give my girl.
First of all, who your girl? And second of all, what you giving her money for?
So she could get a Brazilian wax.
What? Sure, you talking about Brazilian wax. Who your girl getting a Brazilian wax from?
Oh, my friends over at Honey Wax.
Oh, I know the people Honey Wax. Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Don't. This little girl don't be needing to get a Brazilian wax. You crazy? You ain't getting her nothing.
Dad, so what you doing with your girls needed behind wax?
I waxed it myself. Ask your mom. How you think you got here?
Dad, that's not how I got here. And if I found out that you waxed my mom, I'ma wax your eye.
So sit back, okay? You're not getting no money. And then these people are honey waxed, right? Mm-hmm. Do they have men as clients? Like, do they service men?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'm going to go there then.
Dad, that's besides the point. You asked me if they service men, not grizzly bears.
Why would you call me a grizzly bear?
Dad, your back's so hairy when you're in the shower. Look like you're washing a water bucket.
What? What the? What the hell? Sean, why the heck you got a foot like a bag right around your face?
Because I'm protecting myself from you.
Here we go. What are you talking about now?
I know you got the coronavirus.
Sean, I don't got no coronavirus, though.
All right, if you don't got no coronavirus, then what is this?
First of all, you can't catch coronavirus like that. Second of all, that's an adult beverage.
Man, that's beside the point. That's probably why only adults got it.
Shut the heck up, Sean. And sit back so I can take you over to my dad's house.
Oh, I'm not going over there.
Why not?
I found about 6 of these under his bed. I know he got it. He has here gone.
Sean, shut up, okay? What the? What was this?
Oh, he a teenager.
I didn't ask how old he was. I asked why he's in my car.
Oh, because I had to give him this.
What you giving him corn for?
Oh, because if you got the coronavirus, I need to put you on quarantine.
Shut the hell! Get out of my mirror with that stupid ass hat on. I told you to stop wearing it in the car anyway.
Dang.
What?
Can we go to Dave and Buster's?
No.
Can we go to a football game?
You don't even like football, Sean. You sitting there getting on my damn nerves now. You know I'm tired.
How you tired, but I've been over Grandma's house all weekend?
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. That's the reason I'm tired, because I got a chance to party. Give myself a peace of mind.
A peace of mind? You sitting here looking like a deadbeat father.
What? You don't even know what a deadbeat father is.
Looking at one right now.
No, you're looking at the motherfucker to buy you clothes, get your hair cut, put food in your mouth. That's what you're looking at.
That's beside the point. That don't got nothing to do with you taking me out.
Oh, you know what? I can take you out. I'm gonna take you to the nearest hospital when I break your jaw. Sit your ass back.
All you know how to do is beat somebody.
And all you know how to do is try to make somebody feel guilty when you get what you want. Sit back.
Are we going or not?
We gonna go, but I ain't buying you no game card or nothing. You can sit there and stare at the machine.
Alright.
Trying to make me feel guilty.
Dad.
Yo.
Where we going?
To the lodgement.
Oh!
What's wrong with you?
It's boring there.
Okay.
Then I be sweating. Then the phones be dying.
First of all, Sean, why is you sweating? What, you inside the dryer? And last time I had to wash your clothes in the sink because you ain't wanted to go to the lodgement. Then you ain't had no clean shirt to go to school. I had to bring your suit up there. All the kids calling you little church boy. No, we're not doing it again. And I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. Sit your behind back and take the ride.
Why can't somebody just come to our house and wash our laundry for us?
Who you know do that?
My boys that do your dirty laundry.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Do they wash your drawers?
Yes.
Do they wash your socks?
Yes.
I got a question. Do they wash your company drawers?
They don't wash your company drawers.
And why not?
Because they don't wash parachutes.
What the?
I'm really pissed off right now. This boy got me in the hospital this time of night because he got burnt.
I didn't get burnt.
Sean, tell everybody why we in the hospital right now, dude.
Well, I did get burnt, but I didn't get burnt by no girl.
Why are you in the hospital then?
Because I got burned.
Exactly. You messing around with them dirty ass fifth graders. I told you to mind your business. You're 9 years old. You put the people with fourth graders. Now we're here because you got burnt.
Dad, I didn't get burnt the way you thinking it.
What way I'm thinking it?
I got burnt from fire because I was playing with fire.
Yeah, she was hot like fire. Okay? That shit was hot. You supposed to know the difference. Stop playing with the fire. That shit was burning. Now you ain't here burning, ain't you?
I'm not burning.
You are burning.
You thinking the dirty way, Dad.
I'm not thinking the dirty way. I'm thinking the way it is. You're in the hospital right now because you got burned.
Oh. Hey, yo. I caught him, y'all. I actually caught him.
What you in here eating, boy?
Come on, man. The dumb shit. Get out. Get out.
Got the glizzy.
I caught him again. Yo, what you doing?
No,
you got the glizzy in your hand?
No, you know I'm cutting it up for breakfast. You just said you wanted this for breakfast.
No, I didn't say that. I said I'm going to bake it.
No,
don't wave that. Pause!
Dad, why are you so late picking me up from summer camp?
Ain't no such thing as being late in the summer. It's camp, not school.
Dad, the paper clearly say pick me up at 3 o'clock.
Okay, I thought they were talking about West Coast time, you know?
Dad, we live in Philly. Why would they be talking about West Coast time?
I'm here right now, though, Adam. Get on my back about it. Damn.
And you got me in trouble in camp today.
How could I get you in trouble in camp?
Because what you told me to tell that little girl that I like.
What'd you say to her?
Can I bite that?
What'd she say?
She told her dad. That's what she said.
What?
And now he want to have a meeting with me and you tomorrow.
Do it look like I give a, but I don't. That man don't know me, and I ain't the one that told his daughter I'm going to bite that.
Well, I told the teacher that you told me to say it.
So what, you just in class ratting now, huh? You just walking around like, little rat, huh? What you telling that for?
Well, what the bite that even mean? Well, what if she bite me back?
Don't you bite your back is a good thing. Every girl I ever messed with bit me back, okay?
Dad, that don't count. Because all the girls that you mess with bite any and everything.
Shut your ass up!
Sean went over his girlfriend's house yesterday. She's just a little friend of his. And they be chilling. They knew each other from school. But now he ain't here lying about what he did with her. What you do with her yesterday, Sean?
You know what I did.
I don't know what you did. You've been saying that for an hour. What you do with her?
The same thing you do when girls come over.
You don't do the same thing I do. I'm a grown man. You feel me? What did you do with her?
Well, at first we started kissing.
You kissed that little girl?
Yeah.
Let me call and ask her dad.
Don't call Mr. Dave.
Yes. What you do with her then?
Well, first we was playing Roblox.
All right. And what else?
And then her dad cooked, so we ate dinner.
Yeah, what? What he cook?
He cooked spaghetti.
And then what y'all do?
We started playing on more Roblox.
So you didn't kiss her?
I did.
You kissed her?
Yes.
All jokes aside?
Yeah.
Let me see, Mr. Dave. Did you kiss her?
No.
Why you keep making, what you do then?
Well, we were just playing Roblox.
I'm going to call Mr. Dave and ask
no,
him. What the hell you do now, Sean?
I really don't know.
Dear Mr. Gee, you are one sexy man. And those eyes you got are to die for. Every time you walk up to get Sean, I'll be like, mm-mm. She really spelled that out? What the hell is wrong with her? Why would she give you something like this? And I knew Miss Turner had a thing for me.
Because
she.
Her.
Who is it from?
My gym teacher.
Mr. Green?
Mm-hmm.
What the hell is wrong with him?
That's beside the point. He said I got to bring it back sign and put a little bit of that cologne that you be wearing on so he could smell it every day.
Do it look like I give a what he said? Do it look like I give a that I don't. Mr. Green out of pocket. And I will be up there tomorrow to talk to the principal about this.
Dad, you gonna get me in trouble.
How am I get you in trouble? So you don't get in trouble with nothing. That man's out of pocket for saying something. Do I look like I play like that? Sit back.
But you gonna get me suspended.
Sit back. I don't care.
God, why can't you just take one for the team?
Take one for the team. Get your... I asked Sean to go inside the dollar store and give me something to drink. And I know it's the dollar store. But we were sitting here and I said, just go grab something to drink. This dude bring me out a Donald Duck Kiwi strawberry drink. Like, even the dollar store got, you know, Nesty or something, dog. Like, that's not the kicker. When he bought it to me, it was like this. It was drunk out of it. And you saying you ain't drink out of it, right?
No.
So why would you bring me a juice like this?
That's how it came.
Why would you bring it to me?
Because you said you was thirsty, right?
So you just grab a juice out. Let me see your juice. Let me see your juice. I bet you got a good kind. I'm done. What? Why do you keep calling me? Sean!
Dad!
Stop calling!
bother me, man. What do you keep saying my name for? Do you not say nothing? Drawing. What's going on?
Dad!
You think I'm a joke? Stop calling my name, Sean. What do you keep calling me for? I really want you to come to school. You're not even tired of my jersey here, right? Uh-huh. This can be you, DeAndre Hunter, Atlanta Hawks. Yes, he played here. You know what that is, right?
Yeah.
Michaela Vaughn. She was so good as a basketball player. She went to Notre Dame. And now me.
For real?
Ah!
Is this you?
Yo, man. I can be doing my thing here. It say cook on the back of it because I used to be cooking.
Yo.
I think I'm ready for a baby brother.
Huh?
I think I'm ready for a baby brother.
What you mean you ready for a baby brother? Showing like you gotta be the one to take care of it. I gotta just go to Walmart and get you one off the shelf. I ain't getting no baby brother. You might get out of my face. How am I supposed to get you that anyway?
All you gotta do is go get yourself a girl, go in the house and watch Netflix and chill.
I ain't trying to chill that hard with nobody, Sean. What are you talking about? Ask your mom for a baby brother.
I can't ask my mom. Cause she don't watch TV and plus her TV tube is all tangled up.
Do it look like I give a f-? Do it look like I give a f-? Cause I don't. You keep talking about Netflix, nothing even how you have a kid. Who told you that?
Papa.
What?
Yeah, cause he said he invited grandmom over and then they watched Netflix and chill and then you was born.
How about I born and bust your eye open? Get out of my face. You're not watching on Netflix and chill or you're not having a baby brother. Get out of my face.
Dad, I know why you shy.
What?
Because my mom told me when you and Sean have me, your Netflix TV kept going blank.
What's up, guys? It's Sean. I just called my dad breaking the number one rule. Don't go outside during quarantine. So I'm about to do a prank on him. And I call this prank the quarantine and chill.
So what you about to do to him?
You'll see. So I got some ice and I got a bowl.
You about to put water on him?
Water would be too easy, Kenan. I'm going to pour some Moscato Scrangia.
That's Madria Sangria.
Whatever.
Why don't you put water on him?
Because then I'll be helping him out. My dad don't take baths.
Yo, you wild. Yo. Dog, you pour all his wine out, he gonna snap.
Do I look like a care? Because I don't.
So I'm on the porch.
And where's the porch at?
Outside, but I'm respecting quarantine. What is you doing?
Well, now you can quarantine to chill for real.
I'm not playing with you. Get your stupid ass in the house, man. What is this, yo?
I think that's your wine.
I'm going to beat your ass. Give me my phone.
What's up, son? What's the deal?
Nothing.
What the? Sean, why do you got a mask on in 90 degree weather?
Because I'm trying to make sure my ops don't catch me lacking.
Ops? Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f-, but I don't. You tell me some of your ops gonna catch you lagging. You don't take that mask off, your face will catch a smacking.
Dad, chill.
I'm not chilling. You don't even know what ops mean.
Yes, I do. It means opportunity.
Opportunity for what?
For them to catch me lacking.
Damn you dumb. What are you talking about, Sean?
That's beside the point, because I'm becoming a drill rapper.
A drill rapper? What you talking about? Bob the Builder? You talking about Tim from Home Improvement? Because I know you ain't talking about rapping or talking about gangster rap.
Dad, how old is that? Gangster rap? You want to hear me spit something?
Yeah, let me hear a dummy sound.
I said, I spin on these balls like a spinning top. You remember what you said to me on Roblox? Splat gun leave you wet like a dirty mop.
Get your stupid gun!
Yo, Dad, I got this tough match trick for you.
What
do you feel
No, it's not my car, dummy.
Dummy! Ah!
Dummy ass over here. Why would I get in the car?
Yo, my dad really left his shoes at the gym because some kids felt that his shoes was
out. What are you talking about, dog?
My phone. All right, I'm going to tell y'all what happened on some real stuff. Like, I'm in the gym. I'm balling. And I leave my sneaker on the bleachers because I wanted to get dressed, right? So I go in the back and get dressed. I come back out. all these kids, like, sitting around, like, teenagers, bro, you know, immature teenagers, sitting around my sneaks, talking about who fat-ass Jordans is these. That's not funny. So I didn't even know they was Aki, to be honest. Like,
that's so bad, because you asked the boy at the sand, was they Aki?
No, I didn't, Sean. Shut your mouth. So, like...
Your Jordan side wasn't even dunking. It was shooting the jump shot.
Go ahead, Sean. I'm not even playing. So, yeah, I'm asking the kids, like... I mean, the kids over there building on the sneaks. So, what I do? I walk over there, and I start building on the sneaks, too. Like, yo, man, who's still wearing fake Jordan? Them Jordan ain't even patent leather. And now I got to walk. Look how I walk up. I ain't got no shoes on, bro. I wasn't letting them kids know they was mine. Like, I'm Gee Funny. Like, motherfucker gonna be walking around like, yo, Gee Funny wearing hockey shit. Not that day. Tripping.
Sean, I know you know. I can't find my stimulus check, son. And where you got the iPad from?
My Philly Wireless.
Well, what money?
The money that you left under the dresser for me.
I ain't leave no money on the dresser for you. You spend my money in Philly Wireless and you know they be selling fake phones?
Well, I guess you believe everything you hear. Because we got all our stuff in Philly Wireless, Dad, and they never sold us nothing fake. Me, you, Grandpa, Grandma.
You right about that. But that's beside the point. You know what was real?
What?
That $1,200 you spent. And I want to know where my money at.
Here you go.
What the?
This your money.
Why'd you buy all these iPads, huh?
So I could put it together and make a flat screen TV since you won't buy me one.
Well, how about I go home and put my belts together and whoop you behind with it? You better hope I get my money back. You bought 9 of these?
Yep.
You crazy. I'm going to get my money back right now. I'm going to tell you right now. If I get my money back, you're going to get 9 behind.
Wait. I said 9? I mean 9 more than the one I'm keeping. Package.
I knew it was you. What are you doing ordering stuff, Sean? And what's in that box?
Well, I got a phone, some AirPods, and extra accessories, and...
All the stuff you always get from Philly Wireless? Huh? Nobody told you to be ordering nothing. You sending that back.
Dad, every time I ask you to take me to Philly Wireless, you always got an attitude because I want to get my phone.
Sean, who are you talking to? And do it look like I care? Do it look like I care? Because I don't. I don't feel like taking you because you keep breaking your phone. That's why. That stuff ain't free to fix.
Well, just know, online is faster, though.
Sean, they got online at Philly Wireless, too, now. Did you know that? Since you did so much research, you can go in the store or order it online, and everything in there is cheaper.
Well, you know a lot about cheaper.
What do you mean by that?
Because I ordered this with your card.
What?
And it says I was over the limit after $40.
Get!
What are you doing?
I'm driving Uber today.
Oh, my God.
What?
I hate when you gotta drive Uber.
Do it look like I give a... I don't. I hate when the cable get cut off in the middle of me watching my shows. Or I hate when the water go cold because I'm in the middle of a shower because the heat got cut off. Don't you?
Yes. But Dad, that's besides the point. Why you gotta always take me?
Why you gotta drink water when you take pills?
I don't know.
Exactly. And I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. So how about you sit back and mind your business and let my grandma in. Stop punching my car, Sean. Let him in. Gilly, what the hell are you doing in my car?
I'm going to my dad's house.
Your dad don't want to see you?
Dad,
it's busting. Yeah, look at that jacket thing, too. What you got there with a curry chicken plate?
No, I got it from Muhammad on 52nd.
You ain't get it from Muhammad because he gave you some Amber White because you ain't smell like a beef stick. Get out of my car, Gilly.
Yeah, wait, why you got to come at my neck?
Gilly, if I was coming at your neck, I'd need a damn ladder. Long-ass neck. Every time you eat food, it takes 2 days for the food to get to your stomach. Get the hell out of my car, Gilly.
I'm out anyway. I'll call another one.
Yeah, then I'm going to put your ass on the block list. Get out. What? So where the hell was you at? I was with your mom on Father's Day, and you come here throwing cards at me. Where y'all go?
I took her to go get a steak dinner.
You took your mom to get a steak dinner? Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? Because I do. How you take your mom to get a steak dinner on Father's Day? You didn't take me to get nothing, you come here throwing cards at me.
Well, you didn't even read it.
It better be good. I'm letting you know right now. To a great father.
I told you.
Happy Father's Day. That's it. Well, Mama's like, you wrote your mom a whole poem. Got a book and everything.
Well, you're not my mom.
You didn't even sign this card, Sean. You could have got me a gift or something.
Well, I did get you a gift. I got you an egg.
So what the hell am I supposed to do with an egg?
Cook it, obviously.
Cook it? Are you crazy? You just took your mom to get a steak dinner. You want to tell me to cook an egg?
You know what? Give me my egg back. Here, go eat that.
What the hell is that?
An egg roll.
Get your ass over here.
Dad, can I wear this to school tomorrow?
What the? No, why would you want to wear that?
Because I'm trying to dress like Harden at the Sixers game.
Dress like Harden. Harden looked a mess, okay? Don't try to dress like no Harden. You're not wearing that. Go take it off.
Grandma said when you was my age, you used to try just like AI.
Sure, AI wore jerseys and butters. It looked like you was in Philly. You look like you parked cars at the MGM. Go take that off now.
You can't really tell me what to wear.
And you can't tell me what belt to use to whip your ass with. Go take it off. You're not wearing that.
No, I ain't saying though, you be wearing them colorful bikini drawers.
Colorful bikini drawers? What are you talking about, Sean?
Yeah, when you be having them girls over, the one with the thong up your butt.
Thong on my ass!
Fifth Avenue?
For what?
Because I'm about to run with Shamil.
Shamil? What's Shamil from? I don't care.
Yes.
What you want to fight Shamil for?
Dad, they told me they was hiring, they got the best pay rates, and a Dusano bonus and end of the year bonuses.
Okay, what's the problem?
When I went up there, I didn't get the job.
Shamil, you're not old enough to work at Holla Home Care. Or be nobody caregiver. You can't even take care of yourself.
Don't I take care of you, though?
Shamil, you do what I tell you to do. You don't take care of me.
All right, who got up to make you some toast last night?
You gotta make me some toast because I was hungry and I told you to do it. I ain't feel like doing it. That don't mean you're my caregiver. What you talking about, Sean? Not fighting nobody.
All right, if you don't take me up there, I'm just gonna go catch the bus.
Sean, you never even been on the bus, okay? If you gonna ride the bus, think of the bus right there. Go get on it.
Well, bet.
Exactly.
Wait, it got Holla Home Care on the side of it? Oh, yeah, I'm running on the bus driver, too.
Yo, get your ass back in here. Ain't running no bus. Well, happy birthday. Yeah. What's wrong with you?
Nothing. This girl I talked to, she ruined my birthday this morning.
How did somebody ruin your birthday already?
So when I was at my locker, she walked up to me like, birthday boy, you could call me later because I'm going to be wet.
Sean, do you even know what she's talking about?
Yes.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Don't. How old is this little girl?
She 11.
She way too young to be talking about she's going to be wet for somebody. She talking about...
Besides the point, you mean too old?
Huh?
Exactly. Dad, last time I peed the bed, I was 4. I'm 12 now.
Sean, what that got to do with anything, Sean? That little girl, and I knew you ain't know what you was talking about. That little girl ain't talking about that, okay? How about this? You're not going to let her ruin your birthday. I'm going to get on the phone with her mom later, and then I'll take you home, and I'll tell you what she meant about being wet, okay? Damn.
I do know what you're going to tell me, though.
What you mean?
I heard that girl through the wall tell you that she was wet before. The first thought I had was, ew.
Huh?
But you know what you did?
What?
You poured her bands down and started beating her like this. Say it again.
I got what talking about.
I asked Sean to make me some turkey bacon.
I forgot about it. I forgot.
And this boy bought me up some barbecue chips? Tell me you forgot about it.
I forgot about it.
But then you want to say it's not black. It's burnt, though. Look at this. It's going through the plate. Hold the plate, though. Hold the plate. I want everybody to hear me take a bite of it.
Look at this. This is turkey bacon. Look at this.
So you don't want it?
Headache, man.
Oh, yeah. I'm getting off at 3 o'clock.
Sean, be quiet.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting that to for Christmas.
Sean, shut up.
Dad, can't be quiet. I got 45 people trying to talk to me right now.
Sean, where the hell you get all the phones?
From the money that you be leaving around for me.
The money I be leaving around for you? Sean, you spend my bill money on the phones?
That's the side point, Dad. Philly Wells got the best prices in the city, so I couldn't cheat myself.
What?
Hold on, Shorty. My dad cutting up.
Cutting up? Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. Let's see how you feel when the gas and electric come and cut our stuff off. Thinking about cutting. What's wrong with you, dog? Like, you do the dumbest stuff, you should have spent our stuff on their phones.
That's the holiday, so you know when them sales come out, I gotta take advantage of them.
Oh, yeah, I feel you. What time you take a shower at night, forbid?
Around 8 o'clock.
Okay, cool.
Why?
Because I'm trying to figure out how I'm gonna take advantage of this ass whooping machine. Get out of my car. Get out. Yo, that's some real nigga shit right here. Sean playing this game called what?
Roblox.
Sean playing a game called Roblox. I want y'all listening carefully. Sean asked me to go get him a Robux card or something where they got to get money on the game. Because he got a house on the game. And on the game, you actually got to pay your bills. Unless they cut your lights off, your water, what else? Everything, right?
Yeah, everything.
So Sean got, he didn't pay his bills because he had the money on the game. And his lights got cut off and everything. So tell everybody what you did on the game. This is unbelievable. Tell everybody what you did.
So I stayed at some girl house I didn't know. Then I used her shower. I ate some food. I cooked food. And until I got all my health up, then I went to work and I left her.
So he was broke on the game, so he met a girl on the game and stayed at her house until he got his health up and his money up and then left. How many of y'all know niggas like that in real life? They doing that on games now?
Yeah.
I am done. You was the one that was on the floor last year. I had to take you home. Nah, I'm on my way to get you, dog. As soon as I drop Short off, dog, we get, yo, all day. St. Patty's Day. I look forward to this every day. What is you looking at me like that for?
What you mean we getting drunk soon as I drop Sean off?
Why is you in my conversation, Sean? I told you about that. Sit back and get in a child's place.
That's the side point. You act like you don't know it's my birthday, but you do.
Do it look like I give a... Today your birthday? Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. I'm gonna tell you whose birthday it is. It's from a boy named Patrick's, where everybody wear Boston Celtics gear, go to the Irish pub and get drunk. What we do for your birthday, Sean? Drink Capri Suns and eat nylators? I'm cool. Get out of my face.
But it was your choice to have me on this day.
No, it was your mom's choice to go buy a bottle of Hennessy and lie about being on birth control. Okay? I ain't saying you was a mistake, but I'm definitely telling you you're not planned. Okay? Get out of my matter of fact here. Take your little friends to the, you know, to the arcade or something and get out of my face.
But I wanna go with you, Dad.
So you know what I want? I want a Yingling and the Blue Moon, but we both holding each other up right now, ain't we? Get out of my face.
I don't want your money.
What the
I'm sick.
Had to come all y'all here and get Sean, man. Boy in the Lehigh County Jail, man. I don't know what he did. I'm going to let y'all know in a second, man. This. Look at this boy, man. I'm going to keep looking back like somebody chasing me. What the? Yo, what are you looking back for? What was you in there for? Come back over here, man. Why you run past the car?
What?
What was you in there for?
Man, they booked me talking about I was selling crayons.
Booked you? Tell me you're selling crayons. Sean, look how you dress. You dress like you trapped. You got all this New Balance stuff
on. Hold on. We don't call it New Balance. This is newbies.
Newbie? Sean, it's the same thing as New Balance. What are you talking about?
No, it's not. Nobody from Philly calls us New Balance. It's newbies. I got on newbies.
How about a newbie and whoop your ass? How about that? You want a new beating? How about that? Get in the car, stupid. Tell me something. And look, what are you doing? And you better not sold that 64 box I just bought you them crayons. I bought them for you.
Man, them cheap crayons. My clients is only like Crayola.
Crayola, get your ass over here.
Because I'm walking into class. Some girl playing too much, and she gonna pull my pants down in front of everybody. Everybody started laughing, and they saw my, you know.
What?
My wee-wee, Dad.
Big deal, Sean.
Yeah, it is a big deal, because my teacher was laughing, too.
She was laughing at a little boy?
She wasn't laughing at me. She said, I must take after my dad.
She said what?
Yeah, that's not the first time I heard that. I heard my mom talking on the phone to her girlfriend, and she said the same thing.
What?
Talk about some mom feels sorry for Sean.
Do it look like I give a f***, I don't. I hope your mom's girlfriend told her that she tried to let me hit back in the day. That you want to be talking. What you talking about?
I just want to know, how do my teacher know about it?
Remember you had that D in that class?
Yep.
How do you think the grade got changed?
Dad, the D dropped down to an F.
Okay, you had perfect attendance though, didn't you?
What that I got to do with anything?
Yeah, don't worry about that.
Yeah, how about you don't worry about it? Because I ain't going to school tomorrow.
Oh, yes, you is, and I'm going up there with you.
It's already better enough that they sitting there laughing at me. Then if we come up there together, we're gonna look like a bucket of popcorn shrimp.
Yo, service is so good this week, man.
Dad, why do we even go to church?
Why are you so angry? You're supposed to get God His glory every week.
Dad, I understand that. But all you do is fill out the collection tray and look at the church girl's butts.
Well, I got a question for you. How come when I was talking to that last lady today, you had to come over there and tell me you had to go to the bathroom? I kind of felt like you was hating.
Dad, that was the pastor's wife.
Do it look like I give a That was the pastor's wife?
Yes.
Do it look like I give a because I don't. Pastor getting old, he can't handle her anymore anyway.
And I guess you can.
Yes. And that lady got enough behind her to bless everybody.
Dad, you going to hell.
So you don't even know what hell is.
That's beside the point. I know what heaven is, and they don't invite people like you.
People like me.
A liar, a cheater, a thief, and a murderer.
So I never murdered nobody.
Dad, I heard you tell your friend that you killed that girl Cat last night.
What?
Killer animals count too.
Get over there, I told you.
Dad, why are you not in the NBA?
Well, the NBA, the commissioner, and the people that pick for, like, the NBA,
yep. They
don't like players from Philly, so that's basically why I ain't make it.
What about Kyle Lowry and the Morris Twins?
Well, Kyle Lowry and the Morris Twins not really, they, like, from the cusp of Philly. Like, you ever heard of, like, King Sesson?
Yeah.
And Longcrest? They, like, from places like that. Like, that's not, you know, they're not really from Philly. If you're not from north, south, east, or west, like, you're not really from Philly. So, if you make up your own name in Philly, like, where you from, then that's why they made it and I didn't. Like, because I'm considered being from North Philly. They from some made-up places like King Sesson.
Dad, do you think I can make it to the NBA?
Maybe if you move out King Sesson. On your head?
Because I'm getting ready for my new phone.
What new phone, Sean? Why did you get in my car with a bag on your head?
Because I want to see how the phone feel when it's in the bag.
You can't get no new phone, Sean. The iPhone 10, 11, and 12 all do the same thing anyway.
That's beside the point. First of all, it ain't no such thing as a 12. Second of all, the 11 got the best camera.
For real?
Yeah.
Do it look like I care? Do it look like I care? Because I don't. What, you a photographer now?
No, but I'm photog of that phone.
And what is the? What is this, Sean? Sean, why is your phone in the box and the screen cracked?
Man, I gotta bury that joint.
You gotta bury it. Why would you have to bury your phone?
Because it's dead.
It ain't dead. You could have took this to Philly Wires and got the screen fixed. You talking about this dead? I paid a lot of money for this phone.
And you gonna pay a lot of money for the new phone.
What?
So all that money that you be spending on the buffet, that's coming to an end. Period.
Get your ass off.
Dad, how come you never got drafted to the U.S. Army?
Sean, the U.S. Army don't want me.
Why you say that?
Sean, when I was your age, if I ever got into a fight,
okay,
or if my neighborhood went to war with another neighborhood, you know what I did?
What?
I ran. So the U.S. Army probably think I'm a part of them.
Man, that just means you're a punk.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. I'm still here today, Anim. Any dudes that went to them fights either dead or in jail now. So who's smart?
That's beside the point. You told me to never back out from a fight.
I also told you don't let nobody slap the shit out you like that girl did yesterday, but you ain't stop that, did you?
But you told me not to hit girls.
I ain't tell you you couldn't block... So what this got to do anything?
My friend Zaire's dad worked for the Army, and he said you'll never make it there.
Okay, while his dad protecting the White House, I'm going to be using protection at his mom's house, okay? Tell him that.
Oh, you can't do that.
Why not?
Because the guns Zaire's dad be giving her is way bigger than yours.
Pause! What are you talking about? How would you know that?
Because Zaire showed me a picture.
Get your picture! What up, son?
Oh, what's up, son, mate? Did you get your PUA money?
I don't get no PUA money, Sean.
All right, what about your stimulus check?
I didn't get that either. What's up with you?
Man, I'm not trying to hear that. I heard kids get stimmies, too.
Stimmies?
But I ain't getting none of that money.
Sean, why are you talking to me like that, bro? We don't get that kind of money.
I just find it kind of funny on how you just took a trip to New Orleans and left me home.
Do it look like I give a what you find funny? Do it look like I give a because I don't. You talking like I'm a bad father or something, Sean. What's wrong with you? I don't owe you no money.
Yeah, you don't owe me nothing, but every day you give me a big ass money.
Hey! Watch your mouth! What's wrong with you? Makes you think you can talk like that?
Man, my birthday tomorrow.
I don't care when your birthday. If you want to make your birthday with some teeth, you will shut up. Okay? Don't talk like that around me. What's wrong with you?
Well, I don't even know why you took it there in the first place.
They ain't got nothing to do with you why I took it there. But if you must know, she needed some seafood, and she wanted to go on the swap to see some alligators.
Well, you had to take it there to go see some gators.
What are you talking about?
Because the noise I hear from your room every night sound like she's seeing a crocodile.
Get the what was you doing?
Nothing?
No, I'm not playing. Was you playing my food?
No.
Yes, she was. Let me see. I taste... It smells like your breath and tastes like everything. Why you bite my food?
I didn't bite your food.
How'd you do it? Taste... Hold up. I had 14 fries left, bro. There's two fries in there. Get out. Get out, give me a room. No.
I'm not playing. I didn't eat your stuff. Dad!
Tender kisses gone away.
What?
You late for picking me up from school again?
Tell me you got out of school.
1 o'clock.
I told the stupid ass principal I wasn't coming up there at 1 o'clock again. What, you didn't hear me yesterday? I don't wake up at 2 o'clock.
Dad, it's 5 o'clock.
Well, I'm right on time then.
How you figure?
Because it's 2 o'clock in California. I said 2 o'clock Pacific time, not Eastern. Get the hell up out of here.
Dad, that's beside the point. I am drenched.
How the hell your school clothes get wet? All sticking to your skin and stuff.
I waited 4 hours for you to come pick me up.
Your clothes feel like you was waiting 4 hours at Wildwood Kingdom. That's what it feel like. You told me you waited 4 hours. You should have used your phone 2 hours ago.
Dad, it was so hot, my phone is dehydrated.
So your phone can't drink. And then you sit here wearing this long sleeve shirt to school. Why would you do that?
Because you laid out my clothes.
So if you don't get out of my room, I'm going to lay your ass out. Get out of my room. Lay your own clothes out in the morning. And take the wet ass clothes off before you sit on any of my furniture. Waking me up with this dumb stuff to my dad. I ain't pick you up. Slam it again! Yo, they traded Kawhi Leonard for Rondae Hollis-Jefferson?
This person gonna be the dumbest.
Oh, wait a minute, Maisie. Y'all walk up with me all hard like an overweight Jodeci. And I guess you can't see every time you see a donut, you probably be like, ooh, yeah. Look like somebody created you a Build-A-Bear with some pink shirts on a blue shirt. Anybody scared of you? What you want my son for anyway?
Because he's my little brother.
Where your little brother?
He right here.
You need Arnold from Different Strokes to protect you, big fella? Huh? You like the starting center from the Jets. You need protection? And you sit up here with no shirt on like you got a one-bedroom apartment next to the Golden Corral. And you don't miss no meals. Sean, come here.
What's up, Dad?
You hit one of these young boys?
Yeah, him. If you hit my brother, you hit me, man. That's beside the point. The only thing I'm going to hit you with is a stick of gum. It brush me like the symbol on my shirt, and I'll beat you up.
Yo, we ain't promoting no violence around here, son. We ain't doing all that, okay? You over here look like you should be singing a song, Overweight Johnny Gill.
That's beside the point, Daddy.
What the heck are you doing back?
I mean, I'm Sean.
Oh, matter of fact, this is Sean.
Yo, get over here.
Look at that nigga. I'm sick of him.
Dad!
Not right now, Deuce. Daddy on flight plan. Matter of fact, what are you still doing up, Deuce? What are you still doing up? Did you do your homework?
No.
Why didn't you do your homework, Deuce?
It was too hard.
Say another word about James Harden. Play in my face again.
I didn't say anything about James Harden.
You just said something. Go get the homework, Deuce.
I think I'm playing with you. Just two. Jameson had one basket with 35 peaches in it. He put 10 more peaches in it. How many peaches did he have all together? Oh, you and your teacher think I'm a joke, huh?
How?
Y'all playing in my face? What? You want to take a 45? 45? Who else had 45 tonight? Who else had? Go to bed, Deuce. Well, go to bed. I want you out of my face.
Before I go to bed, can you fill out my permission slip?
Show me the permission slip. Tell me some James Harden to come in and play in my damn face. Where y'all taking this trip to, Deuce?
The Philadelphia Zoo.
5 hours to the zoo? 5 hours to the zoo? They can know I'm a zoo between Boston and Philly, huh? You gonna go follow? How much this damn trip cost?
$76.
Oh, I'm whooping your ass.
Oh, what the?
I'm whooping your ass.
But I also need $26 because I want to get a cheesesteak from Mac.
Get your ass on the table.
We just like this.
You said you was hungry. I'm about to take you get something to eat.
Dad, we just like the Blood and the Crip. It ain't even hang together.
Shut up. My left and my right hang together. I'm about to hit you with a hangmaker. Shut up.
Welcome to McDonald's. Can I take your order?
Yeah, you can take my order by giving me all the nuggets.
Oh my
you
God,
got.
I'm getting robbed.
Throw two burgers in it too.
Listen, I don't want no.
Shut your nut ass up and go get the burger.
Dad, what is you doing?
What you mean what I'm doing? You said you were hungry. And why would you say my name?
I ain't even say name, but if you want me to say your real name, I can.
What's my real name?
Daddy.
Shut the stupid stuff up, Sean. Yo, shut your nut ass up.
Dad, why would you just say my name?
I didn't say your name, Sean.
Oh, you won't say my name? Or I'm about to say all your name.
What's that?
Dad. Daddy. Pop. Big Daddy.
Big Daddy? Where you get some Big Daddy from? Shut your mouth.
I heard that girl call you Big Daddy last night. She called you Big Daddy and Daddy. Long.
Get your ass back, Sean. You over there. Hey, man, get the hell off me, man. Hey, yo, get off me, man.
Man, I'm getting hot.
I don't want something for my food, man. Why would you take your scarf off, Sean?
Yo, any of y'all cops got that Uber app on your phone? I only ride black.
Pause. That's a pause.
What's up, son? You all right? I think I broke this joint.
What's wrong with you?
My teacher ain't let me go to the bathroom.
What?
My teacher ain't let me go to the bathroom. By the time she let me go, I peed on myself a little bit.
You got ethicals on?
Yeah.
Well, you should be alright. Much as I paid for them drawers, I think you should be able to take a little bit of piss.
But that's beside the point. But when I came from the bathroom, it went through a little bit and they kept calling me pissy little Sean.
Sean, do it look like I give a... Like, look at your dad's face. Do you look like I give a... Because I don't. Okay, you remember call you Dookie Stangy? Like the kids used to call me when I was your age?
Dad, that'll make me feel better. We walking around smiling like we would deserve to be in the nurse home.
A nurse home? So how about you just use the bathroom at home no more like I asked you to do? Listen and use the bathroom at home. You don't have to worry about it. Sit back.
I don't use that bathroom neither. Because every time I look in there, below Dookie Sings on the toilet that you be making.
Get up! Shut up, little Troy, all right? I hate you, Troy!
Troy!
Dad.
Yeah.
Can you buy me a pair of 7 jeans?
Huh?
A pair of 7 jeans.
Yeah, I guess we can go over to the children's place on the way home.
Children's place don't got no 7 jeans.
Oh, yes, they do. They got a whole wall of $7 jeans.
I'm not talking about that.
Well, what you talking about then, Sean? Because I hope you ain't talking about them $160 jeans. Last time I bought you them, I come pick up from school, you sliding down the damn jungle gym with all this mud on you. I don't know how parents pay all that money for jeans and shit. Kids grow up the next day. No, spend my money on better stuff.
Dang, you cheap.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Because I don't. Was I cheap last night when you had heat to sleep in? Or food to put in your belly? No. Get out of my face.
But you could buy a girl a $700 pocketbook.
How do you know what I spent, Sean? How do you know? It's my money, too. And if you must know, she gave me the cookie, too. Sit your ass back.
You could pay for a $700 cookie, but can't buy your son no jeans. I hate fat people.
Sean, shut the... Shut your ass. That's why you don't get nothing. Shut up.
Tarded. This nigga, he told me something. I pulled up on him at the school. He was talking to some little girl. He told me something. Yeah, man, about what they think. I said, what you talking about? He told me something. Yeah, we like each other and everybody in our business. Is that right?
Yes.
So how y'all feel about each other, though?
I don't know how she feels about me. I'm not her.
How you feel about her?
What you mean?
How you feel about her?
I don't know.
Do you like her?
Yes.
How long y'all been dating?
For one day.
Oh, y'all been together a long time. Right? I've been giving her a minute.
Well, it was that art, so basically 3 days.
That's your longest relationship ever, or?
No.
How long you been in a relationship before?
With Samina for about months.
You was in a relationship with Samina for how long?
About a month or something.
A month? Oh, so that was long term? Oh. That's what's up, man. Love will get you, won't it? Love will have you doing some crazy stuff, won't it?
What?
Love. Do you love her?
Yeah.
You don't even know her. Somebody you love her. You knew her for a day.
Yo, Dad, what's up?
Hey, what's up, Sean?
What?
Your principal called today.
And?
Why was you walking around school with your butt crack hanging on all day?
Dad, I was walking around school with my butt crack hanging out. I just ain't have no drawers on.
Okay, why would you go to school with no drawers on?
Dad, you the one who laid out my clothes. You ain't laid out no drawers. The only thing you laid out was a wife beater socks and my school uniform.
So common sense ain't tell you to go in your uniform clothes or go in your drawer and get some drawers?
Common sense ain't tell you to lay me out no drawers?
Common sense ain't tell you not to go to school freeballing?
Common sense ain't tell you that my girl might have liked it?
Common sense ain't tell you that little girl don't know nothing about no little kid ass.
Common sense ain't tell you that my mom said the same thing about you.
Your mom don't know nothing about me.
Apparently she do, because every time she mentions your name on the phone to her girlfriends, they start laughing.
They start laughing at her, not me. How about I'm laughing at you right now and don't go to school with no drawers on again?
Dad, you a grown man don't have no drawers on every day.
Exactly, I'm a grown man. Grown man ain't supposed to wear drawers.
Yeah, grown man ain't supposed to have dookie stains in their jeans.
Shut the hell up, Sean.
Sean.
Yes?
Give me some water.
Can't you get your own water?
I asked you to give me some water.
Come on.
Took me long enough.
Here.
What, you bought me a sip?
That's all you need.
Give me some more.
Well, you gotta wait for the toilet to fill. I mean, water to fill up.
Toilet. You got to go out the toilet.
Hey, Dad. Guess what?
What's up?
I got a surprise for you.
What's that?
Look, I got you some shampoo.
Silverback Bullies Designer Bully Wash. Oatmeal and olive for all. Sean, this is dog shampoo.
Okay, Ian. It's still shampoo.
Why the hell would I use dog shampoo, Sean?
Because of my mom.
What'd she say now?
That's the reason why she left you.
And why is that?
Because you're a dog.
Shut the hell up, Sean. And do it look like I give a... Do it look like I got a dog. I'll tell you what, I left your mom. Okay? She didn't leave me.
Well, Dad, I got another surprise for
you. Yeah, make it better than this one. Hey. Tripping. What the hell? Where you get a dog from?
This my mom dog.
You know what? He is kind of cute, though. Let me see. Hey, what's his name?
Okay.
I don't think this is funny, but I really got a problem with Bull right now. He really broke up with a girl for the dumbest reason. Really hurt that little girl feelings. Tell him why you just broke up with that girl.
Because she had, you know.
Because she had breasts.
Exactly.
Sean, she's growing up. When you grow up, that's what happens.
Well, she's growing up too fast. She must be an alien or something.
She's not no alien, okay? You get mad because she got breasts in the fourth grade? You got breasts in the fourth grade. You ain't saying about her. Ain't nobody saying about you, did they?
Don't try to play me, Dad.
I'm not trying to play you, dog. And I'm just being dead serious. You shouldn't have hurt that little girl's feelings. Go come at her like that. Now she probably walking around thinking she's fat or something. She's a nice looking girl. Girls, that, your mom got breasts. You think she alien?
I never even looked at my mom like that. And you should.
All right, Sean. Whatever. Whatever, okay? You gonna apologize to the little girl tomorrow. You know why?
No, I'm not. I said what I said, and that's it.
Sean, who you talking to? That's first of all. What's up, Sean?
How was school today, bro?
No, I'm not trying to hear that. I got a question.
What's up?
Did you used to mess with my mom?
What?
Did you used to mess with my mom?
How do you think you got here, Sean?
I know you my dad. I know that. But you my man, too. And as my man, you shouldn't be messing with my mom.
Sean, I'm not your man, first of all. I'm your father. Second of all, if I never mess with your mom, how do you think you was going to get here? Okay? You wouldn't even be sitting here right now.
That's beside the point. Y'all call y'all so being sneaky, trying to do it behind my back.
Don't mind your back. You weren't even born when I was messing with your mom. What are you talking about? You sound like an idiot right now.
Do it look like I give a freak? Do it look like I give a freak? Because I don't. Friends don't mess with friends' mom. I feel like y'all should have told me that instead of having me out here looking stupid.
Like you look right now? Stupid like you look right now? Sit back. You want some weird shit. Sit back. Weirdo.
The only thing that's weird is I know I'm
going to
fat as hell
with
30 years.
Shut the curse again! Shut up!
Dad.
What?
Moneybag Yo just bought his girl a Ram.
What's a Lamb?
A Lambo.
Do it look like I give a Do it look like I give a that I don't. Like, what that got to do with me?
I was thinking you could buy my mom one.
Sure, I wouldn't buy your mom a 98 Lumina. Better yet, a Lambo. What's y'all to damn money?
Why not? If you can buy his girl one, why can't you buy my mom one?
First of all, she's not my girl. And second of all, only thing I'm gonna give for your mom is a restraining order.
What's a restraining order?
Something that's gonna keep her away from me asking these stupid ass questions like you. Get out of here! Talking about her, buy her a Lamb. Wouldn't get her a Lamb over rice.
What's
up, son? I'm back. I missed you.
No, I didn't know you missed me.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Don't ever go on vacation and let Auntie babysit me, ever.
Why? What's wrong?
Because I didn't get no sleep. Is what's wrong?
Why you didn't get no sleep, Sean?
Because Auntie and her dad was arguing about, every night, was arguing about who going to tear up a piece of paper.
Her dad? Why would he be? Sean, what is he talking about?
Because I kept hearing Auntie say, yes, Daddy, tear it up. Yes, Daddy, tear it up. And her stupid dad was like, you want me to tear it up? You want me to tear it up?
Shut up, Sean. That wasn't her dad.
Then who was it?
It don't matter who it was. It probably was the plumber. That's what it should have been. You always eavesdrop on somebody, and I'm going to cuss her ass out. Because I told every night.
Yes.
It wasn't her dad, Sean. It was the plumber. This was the plumber, okay?
No, it wasn't the plumber, because the plumber came earlier that day.
How would you know that?
Wait, hold up. Isn't the plumber the guy who laid the pipes?
Get your...
Dad.
Yo.
Can we get a dog?
What?
Yeah, can we get a dog?
Hell no. Who gonna walk it? Feed it? Make sure it go to the bathroom? Stuff like that. Who gonna do that?
I am.
You can't even do it for yourself. You the same person that wake me up in the morning and make you a bowl of cereal. Remember that? You just start wiping your own ass 2 months ago.
That's beside the point. All my friends got dogs.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... I don't. All my friends are dogs. But do you see me trying to be like them? If you ask their wives, that's what they is. Get out of my face. I'm not getting no dog.
Oh, the only reason why I wanted a dog was to talk to like you.
Dogs can't talk, Sean. What are you talking about?
Well, who was you on FaceTime with last night?
My little shorty?
Oh, you know your little shorty? She like a blue-nosed pig.
Shut the up and take that stupid ass scuba and you fake Gucci man. Get out!
At this girl house, yo.
What you talking about, Sean? I just went on a date with that lady, and the date was fire. That's why. Plus, that's her kids. I thought y'all had fun together.
Had fun, Dad. Do you know what happened?
What happened, Sean?
First of all, while we eat dinner, the little boy keeps sticking his fingers in my food.
What?
Yes. And I was about to steal him, but it was three of them and one of me. I didn't want to get rolled on.
Yeah, good choice.
Second of all, I'm in the bathroom draining a lizard.
Nobody says draining a lizard, Sean.
While taking a pee.
Okay.
And the little girl keep opening the door like, are you dying? Are you done? I'm like, you keep worrying about if I'm done. We about to get started.
Get started what?
Nothing. I just thought that was something cool to say at the moment.
Shut the hell up, Sean.
And then her older son had company.
And?
And they was kissing.
That's what teenagers do.
Why are you watching Jumanji?
Shut up, Sean. Get comfortable with them kids because you're going to be seeing a lot of them.
And you're going to be seeing a lot of the clinic.
What are you talking about, Sean?
I heard the little girl say I was the fourth person who got dropped off there.
Okay.
Okay. And after all of mom dates was fired, somebody going to have to get burned.
Get
Good morning, Miss Jackson.
Good morning. How nice of you to join us, Sean, in the afternoon. You've been late every day this week. I don't understand what's going on over there.
Yeah, I know, but it's not my fault. My dad keep causing disruption in the other room.
Disruption? What do you mean?
All that banging in his room in the middle of the night. I can't sleep, think, or nothing.
Sean, I need to speak with your father, please.
He in his room, apparently asking somebody for a job, but I don't know how he's gonna get it because I got the dryer right here.
Get your dad.
Alright. Oh, here you come.
Sean, what's going on here?
My teacher wanna talk to you.
Talk to me for what? Hey. How you doing, Miss Jackson?
Hi.
How you doing?
I just have one question for you, sir. Are you single?
What? Miss Jackson, why are you taking off your clothes?
No,
I can't
wait,
do it here. Miss Jackson, put your clothes on. What is wrong with you?
I got in trouble in school.
For what?
Some little boy hit me.
You out of trouble for fighting again?
No, I didn't get in trouble for fighting. He just hit me.
So you telling me you got in trouble for somebody hitting you? You not hitting him back?
No.
Why not?
Because he was bigger than me.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Don't. I'm bigger than you. So you remember me punching your eye on him?
You.
What?
Because when you hit me, I know you're trying to teach me a lesson. But he tried to hurt me, Dad. He tried to hurt me.
Sean, you sound like a sucker right now. That's what you sound like. How about tomorrow, me, you, and his dad, and him have a meeting, and we'll see who get hurt then?
Oh, Dad, it's going to be you.
What? What are you talking about?
There goes Dad right there.
Where?
With the UFC shirt on.
What the hell? Would you look at my shoulders? Oh, no. Get the hell out and apologize to them right now.
But
right now.
He hit me.
I don't care. Hey, how you doing, sir? Can you come here for a second? Yes. Get out! I seen all your fights. Try to get everybody choked the hell out. Yeah, my son be drawn.
How is Santa Claus gonna get in our house?
What?
How is Santa Claus gonna get in our house? We don't have no fireplace.
I guess he gonna get in there the same way the electric come to get in there. Or any other bill collector that come turning that shit off.
Well, how is that?
I don't know! If I knew, Sean, you think he'd be turning it off?
Plus, Santa Claus might not be coming this year.
What? What you mean?
Well, I mean that Santa Claus got laid off.
What? Santa Claus can't lose his job?
Oh, yes, he can. When he got to keep taking his son to school and he keep being late for work. When his hours get cut from 40 to 30, then 30 to 20. Then he asks his boss for more hours because he got a son to take care of. And he talking about that's not his problem. So you knock all his shit off his desk. And then he gonna say don't come to work the next morning. So Santa Claus can lose his job.
But Santa Claus the boss.
Not in this family, Sean. Mr. McCormick's the boss, who's a jerk. So like I said, Santa Claus ain't got it this year. Sit your ass back.
Well, Santa Claus ain't got it. I know I ain't getting that for Christmas because your broke self never got it.
I am Santa.
Yo, you ready to go?
Why are you recording?
Yo, you ready to go?
I'm just making a peanut butter jelly sandwich.
Wait, how you making a peanut butter jelly sandwich? I threw the jelly out last night.
I found some jelly in your room. Put it in the refrigerator.
You found jelly in my room? Ain't no jelly in my room. What you talking about? What the?
Dad, this movie came out today?
No, I've been out for a little while. I've been wanting to see it for a minute.
Then why we ain't go to the movies to see it?
I didn't have no money to go to the movies and see it. We watching it now, so what's the difference?
Dad, this movie crazy?
How would I know, Sean? You just keep talking. I never seen it. Shut up.
Oh, yeah, I watched the preview to the movie. They be fighting aliens and stuff.
Sean, do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? I don't. I want to watch it now, and you keep talking. Shut up.
Dad, I remember this movie. That's the movie that you wanted to see with the girl. She holds you, baby. You're, oh, where you want me back? Where you want me
Sean,
back?
Bye. Go to your room.
But we're watching
a movie. Bye. You ain't not watching nothing. You ain't shut up since you sat down. Bye. I hate
that's
watching
not the point. That's why the boy died at the end of the movie. Check, check. Dad.
What's up?
You want to hear a funny story?
Yeah, whatever.
So, me and my mom, we was at the circus.
Huh?
And then the clown kept coming over to us. Hitting us with the big, with this big joint. And then he went to his box and got this biggest one. And then he came to me. It's slapping my mouth.
He
got slapping me and slapping me.
Pause! It's slapping me and Sean, let me tell you something as a father, son, and I can only... I'm not playing no jokes or nothing. Don't you ever let another man slap you in your mouth with a big joint. And then come out here tomorrow, he's slapping at the big joint. Pause! You know what pause mean? Pause. Slapping me and slapping... I'm gonna call your mom.
Man, all you gotta do is get the number. I'm gonna give you $10, all right?
No, I don't want $10.
All right, I'm ready.
What y'all talking about?
We ain't talking about nothing.
He tried to get my social security card so he could claim me on his taxes.
What? That's my son. How you gonna claim him on your taxes?
Do it look like I give a... I'm claim you too.
Man, I'm a grown-ass man. You can't claim me on your taxes.
Didn't you sleep over my house the other night?
I only slept over your house because I was drunk and I couldn't drive home, Dad.
All right, well, I'm claiming all that. Didn't you take a shower?
What?
Did you eat some food?
Dad, you my dad.
Yeah, I think you even wore a pair of my PSDs.
What, them pretty small drawers?
Yeah, all right.
Do it look like I wear Speedos?
Yeah,
what are you talking about?
That's beside the point. Neither one of y'all claiming me.
What are you talking about?
Because my teacher already claimed me.
What?
I'm with her most of the time, though.
Well, Sean, she tried to claim one of them girls of yours.
Dad, what the hell are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, because you'll get a big...
Shut the hell up, son!
What's up, son?
Dad, I ain't trying to come at you or nothing, but we both be friendly together, right?
Course.
So how you get all this money to buy all these new cars and I ain't getting nothing?
So don't you got a haircut? Didn't you eat last night?
That cost about $10-$15. That ain't nothing compared to $40,000.
Okay, do it look like I give a Do it look like I give a because I don't. How you get here talking about my money? How you not get PUA money?
What PUA money stands for?
Paper you ain't associated with. That's what it stands for.
Dad, that's more than three letters, but I know what you be spending your money on anyway.
What you talking about, Sean?
Them blind date apps. Yeah, spending your money on all them girls.
Sean, I never spend no money on no girls.
Oh, I forgot. You spend your money on them entanglements.
Sean, I don't even know what entanglements mean.
Yes, I do. It's that $40 you give every girl that walk out your room in the
Sean,
morning.
Sean, set your back. All you do is talk, never know what you talking about, son. Be quiet. And you're right, I am waiting for my Jada to come, just like Will.
Are you waiting for Jada to come?
Yes.
Well, you might as well wait till next month.
What are you talking about?
Because girls like that are going to come on in August.
Get your ass!
The record, homie, y'all. Look, he knocking again, dog. Sean, stop. I'm getting mad, so stop knocking on my door,
listen,
bro.
Listen, my
room.
Sean, I just looked in your room. I'm going to keep looking in your room like argument. I didn't have no fire in your room, dog.
Yes, you did. I did not leave my room like, you know what? It's cool.
No, look at, he is goofy, bro. You called my wife? What are you talking about? All right, if I had somebody in your room, how you know it wasn't my wife?
If it was a wife, she shouldn't be in here. And I know it wasn't her because it smelled like monkey poop in here. Jazz don't smell like
you
that.
You acting real weird, bro. I wouldn't even hear all weekend.
Oh, I'm acting weird. What I find weird is you got your own room, but still bringing fat girls in my room and a full-size bed that you can even barely fit in.
And I guess you can, huh? You gonna come at me. Look at the pot calling the kettle black.
Pot, I'm gonna call your mom. Call your wife.
You gonna call my wife and say what, bro?
That you not only disrespecting me, you disrespecting her.
How am I disrespecting my wife? You sound crazy.
Because you married her and you still hitting elephants.
Sean, shut up. I'm not even arguing with you. I'm not hitting no man. Go call her then, bro. Call her. Trip.
I can't believe Meek out of jail.
Oh, hold on. Meek out of jail?
Yeah.
When he get out?
What, you sleep under a rock? He came out last night. He was at the Sixers game and everything.
First of all, you're hype. Second of all, everybody hype. You talking about Free Meek. Nobody was seeing Free Gee when I got out of jail, was they?
Nobody was hype when you got out of jail because you went to jail for stealing from Rite Aid.
Sean, I was stealing from Rite Aid for you. You the one coughing in my ear all night, Sean. I wasn't paying no $11.22 for that little bottle of children's Tylenol. What you talking about?
But you paid $11.22 anyway.
What?
$11 to $22 months in jail.
Do look like I give a... Do it look like I give a because I don't, Sean. I did my time like a man. Okay? Know that.
That don't make you cool. You told me not to lie or steal. And you doing both right now.
Whatever.
Dad, just say it. You jealous of me.
Sean, what do I got to be jealous of Meek for, Sean? Anything Meek should be jealous of me. Okay? Sit back.
Imagine that. That's like you going on a date with a girl under 250 pounds. Dang. Hey, Dad, what's those?
These is my phone.
No, those.
Oh, they smart gloves.
Oh, so if you wear them, they make you smart?
That's right.
So what's 1 + 1?
2.
What's 2 + 2?
4.
What's 4 + 80,000, 1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
because I'm your father, and fathers are never wrong because they're always right. Only reason father's wrong is to a woman, and the woman always think a father is right. So therefore, me being your father, I'm always right.
What?
I don't know. Just know this. If you get your phone cracked and get it fixed at Philly Wires, they give you a free pair of these smart gloves that go with your repair. Okay? That means you can be outside at the bus stop using your phone. You can be heating your car in the morning using your phone. All while keeping your hands warm.
That's beside the point. I thought you said they were smart gloves, so you wouldn't crack your phone in the first place.
How about I crack you upside your head? And you'll be smart right now to be sit back and put your seatbelt on. Unless I whoop your behind.
And you'll be smart enough to brush your teeth in them.
Shut up! I told you how that feels!
Where you get those stupid glasses from?
Philly Wireless. They give it to you for free when you break your phone.
All right, I got a better question. Why you got them stupid glasses on?
Oh, because I got into an incident today at school.
You got into an incident? What happened?
Don't worry about it, because when I put these glasses on, they make me invisible.
They make you invisible? Sean, I can still see you.
Oh, that's why he punched me in my face.
Punch you in your face? Somebody punched you in your face today? What you do?
I told the teacher.
Okay, what'd she do?
She said stop being a rat.
Yeah, that's a fact. But when somebody hits you, you better hit them back. That was a bar. Man, that don't matter, man. Take these glasses off. What the? Hey, man, how many times you broke your phone?
A lot.
Listen, let me tell you something. Let me see if it works for me. Can you see me?
Yeah.
I guess you can see this butt woman coming.
You got kids? No. No, let me call you right now, yo. Son, what's up?
What's up, Dad? Dad, you weird.
What happened?
You just told that girl you don't got no kids.
I didn't tell the girl I got no
kids. Nah, don't try to lie. No, you just told her you don't got no kids and you lied about your age.
Do it look like I give a Do it look like I give a I don't. If you went over there air hustling, mind my fucking business, you'd have heard that I told her I was just trying to get at that cookie.
Cookies? You need to stop eating cookies anyway. That's how you look now.
And look how you look. You come over with a different stain on your shirt every day. But you worry about me. Daddy's just trying to get his groove back. Worry about that, all right?
Get your groove back. If you want your groove back, you need to go in the gym and do some sit-ups.
And what the fuck you need to do? You need to stay in a child's place. That's what you need to do.
And you need to stay in a grown-up's place and claim your kids.
I do claim my kids.
Man, the only thing you claim me on is your taxes.
So go the fuck upstairs. That's what you do.
I will go upstairs, but my dad told me to go to the change. And I know what you want.
I'm the boy that's about to whoop your ass.
What's up, son? I was school today, bro. What the hell wrong with you now?
My friend mom told me that you was at a strip club last night.
Why would she tell you something like that?
That's beside the point. You told me you was going to Chili's, not going nowhere, taking your clothes off.
Do it look like I give a because I don't. First of all, I don't got to explain nothing to you. I'm your father. Second of all, I'm not the one in there taking my clothes off. That's not what a strip club mean. I'm the people take their clothes off when you throw money at them.
You should be throwing money at me because I'm the person with the broke bed, broke toys, and a broke TV.
Okay, how about I throw you a right and you be the only one in the car with a broke jaw? How would you like that? Stay out of my business and tell your friends to stay out of my business too. Sit your back.
Keep going to strip club acting like Uncle Luke, but then they're going to find out that your jaws are really doo-doo broke.
Dude, burn that! Stop playing with me!
Go to the bathroom then.
There's no toilet tissue.
You know why there's no toilet tissue, John?
Why?
Because I found this in the bathroom. This little bad toilet paper. This is what you're going to leave me to wipe my big ass with? How you use all this toilet paper in one day?
Because I had to go to the bathroom.
That's because you up eating sloppy joes with oodles and noodles and shit. That stuff don't mix. You know how much this is worth? Huh? You know how many people are killed for this little bit of toilet tissue right now? And you saw you left me to wipe? Then go upstairs. Find something else to wipe me with.
What I'm going to wipe my butt with then?
You ever been to Myrtle Beach?
No.
Guess what? Wipe your with that sign then. There's no reason for you to have that t-shirt. I didn't know you got that from.
Older can use paper towels.
Sean, I'm not scraping my with no paper towels.
Pause.
Ain't no pause. Is you crazy? How about I wipe it with that rug on top of your head because you can't get haircuts? I'm trying to survive. Get out of my face.
Dad, why didn't I tell me Thanksgiving was yesterday?
Thanksgiving was yesterday?
Yes, it was, because when I see my young boy Mike on Instagram eating turkey.
That's Mike's house, Sean. You ate turkey too, so what's the difference?
Man, that's beside the point. I had a hungry man meal, Dad. The turkey was slimy, mashed potatoes was frozen, and the stuffing had ice chips in it.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***, but I don't. You ate, didn't you? And it's called a Thanksgiving, so you need to be thanking me for feeding you, sitting there complaining about nothing.
Well, why didn't we just go to Grandma's house?
Grandma sent me a text that if I don't bring shit, don't come. I'm not bringing nothing to nobody's house on Thanksgiving. You cook, you gonna cook.
Well, why didn't you bring
me? I didn't have it to bring. First of all, I'm not explaining to you. Sit back.
I know you, fool.
Why you say that?
I heard you tell that girl last night that you love when she let you bite that.
What?
And she said, oh, I love when you eat it.
Oh, you talking about my Asian chick.
Oh, that's why I smell like spoiled shrimp fried rice.
Get you! Hey, oh yeah.
Swing the ball. Swing it.
What are you talking about? What are you doing? Danny Green's wide open.
He has some old game.
Man, give him the ball, man.
Look at him. Look at him. Can't even catch. I'm done.
Yo, this has got to stop, man. This is getting crazy. Sean just called me in his room and said, Dad, my 2K broke. Am I right?
Yes.
So I come in here. I said, Sean, what happened to UK? He said, Dad, when I came out with this person, who the person you came out with?
Gobert.
So you picked the Utah Jazz? He came out with Gold Bear. He said, everybody in the crowd, the Houston Rockets, the refs, everybody left the job. I said, no way. Come on, though. You on some bullshit. I come in his room, and would you look at this? Everybody in the crowd going, Gold Bear, the only one on the court. This got to stop, man. They got the damn game scared of the virus, too? How the game going to go on hiatus?
Why you asking me?
Why did you pick the Jazz out of all people?
Because they're the best team.
They're not the best team. He out here playing with one person on the court. Look at this. Where he at? Oh, my God. This is getting crazy, man. This is getting crazy.
You know that challenge that everybody's
doing? Yeah. All right.
Look. So, I got an egg.
Mm-hmm.
I'm cracking on my
dad's
head.
What?
Yeah, follow me.
Yeah, I'll be
safe,
bro.
Crack it!
So what the hell are you doing?
I cracked the egg on you.
So you gotta sit on the floor, dummy.
But it was just for the joke.
I ain't playing no joke, man. What the hell are you doing, dog? You be doing nuts, and now you gotta sit on the carpet.
What?
I'm in shit, bro. You wanna play a joke?
Alright.
Yeah, let me show you something. This is my phone, right?
Yeah.
I put it on the ground. It's dead. What's that called?
What?
Grounded. Take your ass to your room.
Yo, that's crazy.
And you laughing, dog. You're a grown-ass man playing with him, too. Get my phone, dog. Get out. Look at him. Stupid. Get out. Playing the same games he playing.
Tripping, dog. For what? Only a joke, dog.
It was a joke? All right, let me show you a joke. This is a not.
Right.
I'm Gee Funny.
Mm-hmm.
Not funny. Chad, stop my house.
What's up, son? What's cool?
What's up?
What's the deal?
Man, you're not going right to my mom's house and sit in front of the door.
What are you talking about now, Sean?
I accidentally took her phone last night, and then some man sending her threatening messages.
Saying what?
He said, when your son leave, I'm trying to come over there and hit you.
What?
Exactly. I can't let nobody hit my mom.
Sean, do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a because I don't. That's your mom business. I don't care about that.
So just because y'all not together, you gonna let another man hit my mom?
Sean, another man hitting your mom is the reason we ain't together. What are you talking about? I don't got nothing to do with her.
All right, well, since you're not gonna help, I'm gonna text him back. Don't come over, bro, or we gonna have a problem.
Sean, why are you texting? Your mom will get you texting on her phone, bro.
Oh, he texts back. He says, well, too bad, because I was bringing this. It sent the picture of a black bat.
What?
He hit my mom with a black bat.
Sean, this ain't no damn bat. How is going on?
Dad, they beating up Benny.
Bitch?
Yeah.
Don't pop.
Yeah, what are y'all doing to Benny?
No.
Benny, get up and take your ass to bed. Y'all gonna sleep too. What is he doing out here anyway? Go to bed.
Dad, who is this little boy back here?
What? Young boy, come here. Why are you still in my car? Your mommy left you. Go sit down. Sit, put him in the seatbelt. What the?
I don't like people leave their kids in here and you don't even know they in here.
Sean, the same way I let somebody leave you in here 8 years ago and I kept you.
It ain't gonna happen again. You're not my real dad?
Oh, what I'm saying is 1 + 1 = 2. And apple and oranges equal grapes. And I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. Just sit back and mind your business. Young boy, what's your mom's name?
Mommy.
Mommy?
Man, it's 1,000 mommies out here.
Hey, what am I supposed to drop you off at the nearest poppy store and say, yo, can you leave him with the lady at the cash register? What's wrong with you?
Oh, yeah, I know how I find his mom.
How?
The same way I find poop in the toilet without no toilet paper.
Sean, what the heck is you talking about?
Why don't you wipe your butt when you're dying?
What the heck I got to do with anything? Hey! You getting some too. You getting some.
You look like I give a. The doctor says you overweight, so you gotta walk.
You overweight too.
I'm overweight with money in my pocket, and you about to be the only one with no teeth in a minute. Nothing. Just walk your ass up the street. That's why the fan ain't gonna get you.
Dad, guess what? I got some great, great, great news.
What's up, son?
Gas is $7 now.
Sean, that's not good news. That's terrible news.
It is good news, because we could buy it all up and flip it.
I don't think you know what kind of gas you're talking about.
Yes, I do. Because my friend brings it to school every day and sell it to my teacher for $40.
So your teacher just walk around school high all day?
Yeah, that's why we love him.
Why?
Because he gives us high scores on
the street. Shut your behind back, Sean. Somebody give you high scores. They talking about gas that you put in your car, dog. What you talking about? And you don't even, I don't even think you know what you're talking about. You stay away from that little boy, whoever he is, and I'm going to report that teacher. Don't bring it up again.
And go get your Sean sleeping on the money again.
Sleeping on the money? What are you talking about?
So you won't get nobody $7 for gas, but you get them fat girls $40 for some ass.
Get that!
Why are a substitute?
What the hell is a substitute?
A girl that comes to your room and you pay her and then she teaches you stuff.
And what's she teaching me, Sean?
I don't know. You the one who's paying her, though.
Do it look like I give a... Do it look like I give a... Don't. What happened in Vegas is my business. That's first of all. Second of all, I'm starting to think you mean prostitute.
No, I'm not talking about a prostitute. I'm talking about a substitute. Because prostitute got something to do with cancer. I'm not stupid.
That's prostate! You don't even know what you're talking about right now. Somebody got something to do with cancer. What are you talking about?
That's besides the point. If you got enough money to pay a substitute, you got enough money to take me down to Vegas with you instead of leaving me home with that ugly girl.
What girl?
The girl that got the body shaped like a beanbag chair.
What the? Shut up, Sean. All you do is try to bet on people. Shut up. Because I ain't had no prostitute, no substitute, and I ain't got to give you no solution of what the hell I was doing in Vegas on my trip. And I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. Just sit back. Matter of fact, let's go. We're going to the playground now.
No, I'm good, love. Enjoy.
Get the...
Dad, did you hear about that guy that played for the Lakers last night? He was old like you.
First of all, I ain't that old, son. And second of all, I heard about it. Like, I thought it was dope and everything. Like, not giving up on your dreams. That was cool.
Yeah, speaking of your dreams, why don't you just try out for the Sixers?
What?
Yeah, why don't you try out for the Sixers?
Sean, you just can't try out for the Sixers? I didn't even get into high school, Sean. And you know that, okay? You can't just go out there and try out for the Sixers.
That's beside the point. They got Ben Simmons. He'll make you look good.
Do it look like I give a f***? Do it look like I give a f***? I don't. I don't care if they have Allen Iverson and Dr. J. I can't help them. Only thing I can do for Ben Simmons is get him cut like me. Son, listen. I'm a 270-pound guard. I shoot 22% from three, and I can't play defense, okay? I'm not even big enough to play in the NBA. That's like trying to get McDonald's nuggets from Wendy's.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what point I just made, but guess what?
What?
I made it. So don't worry about me, Sean. I've got a better chance of being a stripper.
Yeah, from what I heard my mom telling her girlfriends, you ain't big enough to do that
neither. How would she know?
Come on, something wrong with Sean.
Something wrong with Sean.
What you mean there's something wrong with Sean? Sean, what's the matter? What are you doing?
I'm just cooking some spaghetti.
Spaghetti? Sean, what are you putting this, the stove knife on? What is wrong with you?
I just ate this cookie right here.
That's an edible, Sean.
Well, Ash shouldn't have left it there, and I wouldn't have ate it.
Look at your eyes all cross-eyed, man. Jerry, you right. Something is wrong with him, man.
Oh, you read it? Rumble.
Yo, Rumble, you
tripping, bro.
Come on, man. Get, Sean, let's get him. Yo, get him some milk, yo. Get him some milk. Come on.
Yeah, put some cereal in
there. Hey, don't put no cereal. Let me see your face. Come on, man. What is wrong with you, dog? Let's go.
Dad, can what? You call my girlfriend?
Call your girlfriend. You don't have a girlfriend.
Yes, I do. I'm trying Netflix and chill.
You don't even know what Netflix and chill mean. You're not doing that in my house anyway.
Oh, but you could have Big Brenda over eating hot chips on the grill.
Get your dog. We talking to
Dad.
Yo.
Can we go to the circus?
What circus?
The Universal Soul Circus.
Hell no, circus. That's the same circus the animals escaped from last year. I went outside to my car. There's two zebras and a chimpanzee running down 52nd apartheid. No, I'll pass. It might be a lion this year. Ask your mother.
But she told me to ask you.
I bet she did. How about we go to the aquarium again like we did last year? It's way more safer.
Man, I'm tired of aquarium. It feels like I'm at the aquarium when I'm at your house. When you come out the bathroom, make it look like a big well.
What?
Yeah, you out of pocket for that. I'm not no baby no more. I shouldn't have to see you naked.
Do it look like I give a Do it look like I give a because I don't. Since you're not a baby no more, how about you move out of my house? How about that? Or how about you pop your eyeballs out and come in the house and leave them on the porch? You want to see nothing. Get out of my face.
That's why girls don't come over your house neither. Looking like free Willie.
I wish I never freed Willie. Then you might not be here today being disrespectful.
Yo, I'm about to get my dad again. He sent me down here to get him some leave because his back be hurting and stuff. So I'm going to dump all this leave out and replace it with this.
Take a ride.
Dad, what you farted?
I think I pulled my stomach here. Oh, it's coming out like hot butter. I can't hold out.
Dad, you. Dad, what happened? Ew!
What?
You pooped on yourself.
Can't hold it.
Dad,
did
you have company in my room?
Why would I have company in your room? I got my own.
Because my bed is hanging off the hinges and
it's wet. Sean, you left your bed up the hinges and the ceiling part even.
Dad, we live in a condo. Why would the ceiling be leaking? Because we don't even live at the top floor.
Alright, Sean, don't look like I give a f. Do it look like I give a f. I don't. You come here and question me like you run this house. The same reason your nose about to be leaking if I punch it. Ain't nobody no company in your room.
So what does KY stand for?
What?
Yeah, I found KY jelly in my bed.
Oh, the KY stand for kinda young for you to be asking me that. Put my KY jelly back in my closet and get out my face.
So I guess the jelly is the reason why my bed is so slippery. And it smells like candy.
Well, I guess you'll have sweet dreams then, won't you? My hand will cover your room. Focus on cleaning it. That's what you need to do. Get out of my face. I hope you can do that.
Well, next time you have company, fill the balloon with actual water and not milk.
What are you talking about, Sean?
I found Magnum Gold Packs filled with foil milk.
Get your ass out of the Gold Packs.